Nutting, pissing, farting, sneezing. 3, 2, 1, go. Nutting, pissing, farting, sneezing.
What are we talking about here? Farting is two.
I have some time for that, I think. I would put shitting above sneezing.
You like pissing?
That's cool.
And in this case, I'm in hell right now.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Bungie, everyone.
Hi, Bungie, everyone. Hello.
Hello. Stefan, hello. We're about to play a game.
We are. We're doing a tutorial first, because we've never played this before.
Okay, I'm not doing a fucking tutorial. I'm skipping that shit. God.
Okay, Jesse, this one's just called...
What?
This voice is just called... 3 years for a big cinnamon bun. Welcome so much. Was that a big fart?
Thank you for noticing. Really big toilet, fart. Open up your mouth and I'll piss in it.
Who called Justin the f***er of the game? At the 52nd grand. And then here's the answer from card 124. Hang on.
I got my penis caught in my microwave door yesterday.
I don't want to gross out the chat or also Jesse's not happy with me, but I'll send like...
Look what they look at every day. You ugly ass motherfucker.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
It's the new name. I'm Stinkor. And Jesse is Dutch.
Hey, she comes home, she lets me smell her big fat ass. I love her. Kim Kardashian, I love you so much, baby.
Is it damn to see?
Can you help me?
It fucking sounds like a shitty ass fucking go off King stream.
We're gonna have a fun time tonight.
How many subs is that, by the way? We need to have a sub counter up.
Oh,
we?
God, that's what we should have done.
Fuck.
Look at this. We're back. We got a middle guy with us.
Hello.
Hello, middle guy.
Can we get a chant going in chat? Hashtag middle guy gang.
Say hash time?
Hashtag mid. No, I didn't say hash time.
What are the numbers?
Case, I'm in hell right now.
It means there's a mine near it, right?
Do you not know how to play Minesweeper?
It's been a long time.
We didn't have time to look this up. Damn it. I don't know how to play this game. I was too busy thinking about nuggets.
Dan says, I knocked my ashtray into my dinner and I ate it anyway.
Stefan, I called in because I needed to tell you that yesterday I did a shit so crazy that I went to take a photo of it to send to you, and Tom said, do not send that to Stefan.
What? Tom, what the fuck?
We did put a lot of planning into this. It's really stupid, okay?
People are going to say you're just saying this crazy stuff just for clicks. And I think they're right.
Yeah, I love clicks.
Here we go. Beaver time.
My costume cost $6,000, so we need to make that back this week.
Okay, we got to get out of here. Let's not die a second time.
Yeah. A lot of new viewers in here tonight because they're all going Gollum crazy.
They're all loving Gollum, yes.
Wait, what?
I was in the next cutscene.
What the hell?
Come on, man.
Now you owe 2 deaths, don't forget.
Oh, yeah. Well, let me get one out of the way here.
Come on, man.
Oh, my God. And I'm saying to Jeff from Holland. Jesse Dutch King, welcome.
What the hell?
Okay, let's do a quick menu time.
What the fuck?
Kiki's fucking puking on the carpet. God damn it.
Anton's getting his worm slurped on.
Let's switch over to Brian mode now. Well, everybody, here we are. It's time to punish us.
Hell, and you're in prison.
Decency. Chick-fil-A makes better mac and cheese than my grandma. Craziness. ScottRush.com. My McDonald's has a new...
Hello, everyone. Jeff, you look good.
Wait. God damn it, Stefan.
What?
I was going to ask you why you made a weird little beeping noise, and then you were nice to me.
Did I make a beeping noise?
Well, we just got started. Right before everything started, you said, up, hey, and then, what was that little, up?
I was saying,
your pussy is my appetizer.
I was saying heap, because we were hanging out earlier, we were recording, and DB was there, of course.
Welcome to my world.
And guess what? It's a Patreon episode. DB said heap again, but you're going to have to listen to it, you're going to have to sign up for the Patreon to hear it.
I hate this.
Welcome to my world.
Give me a baby's head.
Yep, DB said heap again. You're gonna have to listen for the heap. But it's in there. I promise you.
So disarmingly nice. It's that Canadian shit we all hate.
I know. We had a very Canadian episode today.
Oh, we did, and I wore my Canucks.
I know. I didn't
shirt.
Say anything about it at the time, but it's
HelloFresh. Now that's what I'm talking about.
I also wore my hat that reminds me of you. Thank you, everyone.
Wow. Thank you. And thanks everyone. Hey, Queen Venerator, 14 months. DBJ, thank you for the raid.
Caramel, I feel like, is quite often one of the more eroticized treats.
Yep.
Amen.
Thank you, Flip.
Amen.
Sweet Cal, 20 months. Uncle Bus, 26 months. Big Time Goof is 62 months. Yablier, 69 months. Dead Pixel, 22 months. Leica Cosmos, 13 months. Arby's Fan Zone, 30 months. Any hemorrhoid tips?
I've never had to deal with it.
I think you can sit on a donut, right?
Oh, well, we had an ad. We had a sponsor on the podcast that was at one time butthole cream.
Really?
There was a whole saga with that. I think I've told you about it.
Oh, I feel like I remember this now.
There was a whole thing with that. Who was it?
It's Alderby says, is Stefan dying? Why is everyone being so nice to him? Okay. Well, it's because we had a fun time recording the episode. I think what it is that...
Yeah.
Eventually, if I get on a call with JF three times in a day, by the third call, he's just, like, too tired to...
Yeah.
To, like, you know...
It is what it is. Oh, it's Dr. Butler's. Check out Dr. Butler's.
Thank you, Ketchup. Is that what it's called?
I forget what it's called.
Yeah. Scotty B, 26 months, welcome back. Splinker Bell, thank you for the gift up to Butthole Cream Pie. Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ almighty.
That's gross.
Is this hour four
this
of
is hour
talking
five.
Today? This is hour five of us
it
talking
It took you guys
today,
like 40 minutes. I got on the call at like...
All right.
Anyway.
Look,
you have a great setup. You do. But it does... Oh. It requires some finagling, right?
It really does.
Cash, you should be able to, but let me just test it out first. One sec. I want to make sure this is still working.
Stefan looking at his PUD?
Interesting. So it should have worked there. It appeared not to have worked there. So it's a good thing you asked. Welcome to Buttmaster, 52 months. Welcome back. Thank you.
Love Buttmaster. Welcome
to my world. But it should work here. Let me just test this out. And good friend Jake, 57 months. Welcome back. Thank you.
Jesse, for our fans, Europe says this stream is too late for me as a European fan, but have fun.
Really good bet. Very good bet.
Thank you, Cash.
Incredible stuff.
For shooting me in the head.
What's the progress of your Xbox update?
What do you mean? I already updated it.
Updated your shit?
Yeah, I got this ready before. I got the game up right now.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Yeah. Thank you, 10,000 sandwiches. Thanks, everyone. Hey, we are 50...
Can you guys hear me, or you do not give a shit about me, or what's going on?
Oh.
You're just not on screen, so I didn't think there was any point in talking to you.
I didn't see you.
Okay, well, I just thought that maybe when I joined the call that maybe my fucking friends would be like, oh my god, JBJ is here!
JBJ?
JBJ? Oh, JBJ is here!
JBJ?
That's what I'm talking about.
I thought you guys would be like, JBJ is here. You get fucking excited about JBJ being here.
Thank you,
JBJ is the hashtag middle guy, right?
JBJ?
Yes, he is.
Hold on, I'm going to get you on there. Hey, thank you, 10,000 sandwiches. And welcome Daddy Milkers Every Day
this
on God.
People
thank you, Splinker Bell.
All right.
Yay.
Is this the Steam
version of
the
Broadway?
No, it's the Xbox
the
version.
The tree is glowing, so AWOL won't let us fail.
Because we played last time, didn't we?
With my sexy ponytail. I think I'll stick it later into that big crazy whale. The sky people don't stand a chance when they launch their attack.
Well, we'll wait
I'll
until.
Down
wait,
with my
we'll,
arrows because I'm Big Blue Cat, I'm Big Blue Cat.
Okay.
I think that I am having a issue with the Xbox app, which is
okay.
Not opening.
It was. You have to update it.
Interesting.
I did just update it.
Thank you, Cassie. Great, Joey.
You're not showing my camera, are you?
Oh, did you not want the camera on?
Look at me. I'm on my fucking couch.
Yeah, it's cool to see you on the couch.
How do you think that's any different from what people normally see?
This is much different. It's a low angle, first off.
Yeah.
It's not.
It's cool, I
at
think.
All.
Thank you, Cassie. Thank you, Hot Local Alice.
You see
Splinker
the
Bell,
side light that's highlighting the exact curvature of my.
I like that. I like that. Big blue, massive
fart. I'm
gonna
make
welcome.
Him fall in love because I got the I got the power of a cherub.
It's good. It's good. I'm gonna add an image mask, so your camera will be round.
Looking at the bags under their eyes, maybe add another kind of mask, like a Korean skincare mask. I've heard about those.
That's just how I'm shaped. Okay, I can't control. every fucking inch of me.
Yeah, you can.
We're not all born beautiful, JS.
As long as you can control about
you to understand.
6.5 of those inches, I think we'll be okay. Are you trying to fuck a fan off of the screen, just out of curiosity?
No.
Hey, thank you, Queen. Thank you.
Have you ever thought about it?
No, I have not.
Me and Jay have talked about it all the time.
On my stream, everyone was so mad at me because somebody said, would you ever fuck one of us? And I said, no. And everyone got so mad at me.
What? What do you mean you no? What do you mean no?
That doesn't make any sense to me at all.
Why?
Why would I do that?
Because they already know all of your jokes and stuff, so you can get in there easier.
Still waiting on the hello from my two friends.
Hey, JBJ.
I'm gonna fucking leave. I got nothing going on. The Xbox app is being a dickhead.
Hey guys, Snate, welcome back. 71 months. Well. Thank you. I'm in there fine.
Well, the thing is, I updated the Xbox app and then it keeps saying.
Your pussy is my appetizer. 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 Your pussy is my appetizer.
What's happened?
Your pussy is my appetizer.
What's happening?
Your pussy is my appetizer.
I don't know.
Your pussy is my appetizer.
I didn't do this.
Your pussy is my appetizer.
Is this the only way for you guys to make money? Your pussy is my appetizer.
No, we only made...
Your pussy is my appetizer.
I mean, honestly, yes, but...
Yeah, but we only made, like... We only made for one there.
Your pussy is my appetizer.
Okay. Plenty, welcome back. 38 months. Thank you.
There's just no way.
Flogiston for life.
9 months,
welcome back.
Your pussy is my appetizer.
Middle guy, huge donger, welcome. Thank you, Splinkerbell.
Yo! Wait, no one's in the middle right
now.
Well,
you are kind of in the middle, Jeff, if you look at it like... You know what I mean?
You just rip ass.
Your pussy is my appetizer.
Like a plate or something. Thanks,
maybe
everyone.
If I adopt
Thank
a
you.
Different pose, I'll be more happy with how I look on stream. Is this more
you can?
Normal?
We can turn your camera off. It's not a big deal.
You look good. I think you look fine. Can you try talking again?
Just try talking again.
I want to see your audio levels.
It's fine. Now I look better.
Mars says, I'm betting my next paycheck, Max figured out a way to break sound alerts. But I feel
sound
like
people, we need to work with you.
I do feel like, hey, Brokaw, 65 months, welcome back, and Red Spotty, 23 months, welcome back.
Yeah, sit up
back.
Straight.
So
you're gonna come to my
I feel
you're
like
become
a
beta cuck. Sit up straight.
And Demi, really 42 months, like, welcome back,
Demi.
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 Demi. Okay, I just had to force quit Xbox and come back to it.
Xbox is fucked right now. DBJ, can you try talking again? One sec.
Your pussy is my appetizer.
Can you hear? Can
you're kind of you're a little quiet. Are you able to turn yourself up on your end?
Your pussy is my appetizer.
Yeah.
God damn it.
I can turn myself back up. But
okay.
Is that better?
That is better, yes.
Okay.
I don't think it was Max. I think, I do think it's reasonable to be suspicious of Max, but I think...
Absolutely.
I think what has happened, because I think Omnivore knows how to do this too, and I think it was Buttsun who did it here, is there
Very
are...
Very well done, everyone.
There are ways to play sound alerts multiple times. That's all I'm gonna say. Wes, what? 29 months in a row. Welcome back. Thank
Slipping
you.
Slipping me a 20.
Your pussy is my appetizer.
This is a really good question from Robin here, and I think this is for you, JBJ. What is the main course if pussy is the app? Now, imagine this is someone who watches your stream religiously, and you recognize their username from the chat. What would you be doing after you ate the pussy?
I just feel that's between me and God. I mean, that's like
okay. Well, you know it's they're going right back to the Discord and telling them everything. So you might as well just tell us.
Yeah.
What are you guys talking about?
Some people do this, and this is true. Some people develop a following on Twitch, and they say, "Oh, head to my Discord. We'll talk about memes. We'll talk about the latest memes or whatever." And then they say, oh, by the way, if you're looking good and feeling hot, you can message me on here and we can have phone sex. And that's legit. That's what people do all the time.
Is that true?
Damn. JBJ, you're muted.
JBJ? Yeah. JBJ?
Well, if you're trying to offer a counterclaim to what I said, no one's able to hear it. No one can. I don't do that. I'm saying I looked it up and I saw that's what people do.
JBJ, are you there?
What is that noise that sounds like when someone dies in the hospital and you can hear the heart monitor going beep?
It's in the game here, I think. I'm playing.
Well, it's fucking the most annoying thing possible.
Yeah. Actually, no, you shouldn't be able to hear that, though.
I can hear that shit.
Can you hear the game right now? I don't think you can hear the game. Here we go.
I can hear my game.
Welcome, Chinese Dead Blossom Jesse. Thank you, Saris. 135 gift subs. JBJ.
Is that on Jesse's end?
I don't think so. JBJ, are you there?
Unplug it and plug it back in, big dog. That was it.
What, the beep?
The beep. They unplugged something and then off went.
You're doing the Leo pointing thing. You just did the Leo pointing thing. That was good.
Now?
Yes, we can hear you now.
Yeah.
Can you guys hear me now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. When I opened the game, it changed a bunch of audio. Oh, so it should be okay, though.
I love when games do that.
Thank you, Deep Rock.
Oh, and now the game is completely silent, which is nobody's problem. So
and I'm gonna deal with that. You do have a bit of a desync going as well.
It'll catch up in a
but
second.
It'll catch
I just
up.
Saw it. I just
yeah.
saw it catch up.
Amazing. Yeah.
Amazing.
No, you're good.
And I saw it mustard too after that.
You're good. JBJ.
That's good.
There we go. There's a smile. There's a smile.
Hey, 53 away from Kufandi night, everyone. I'm excited.
Thank you all.
I'm excited.
How do I join you guys? I know how to invite you guys.
Oh, here. I can send you an invite. I don't know.
Luke, I relish this time spent with y'all. Luke.
Oh, Luke.
Luke. With the slamma jamma.
Let's see those S's, everyone. Let's see those S's.
S, you know he's loving that S. I really like the theming they've done for Easter here in Deep Rock.
It's kind of cool, huh?
This is the vibe.
You can like kick stuff around too. Remember?
Deep Rock is one of the best of all time as far as these kinds of games go. They fuck.
Go.
Yep. White girl gives head like a demon. Welcome. Thank you, Cassie.
You guys ever get into that suck the soul out of you stuff? What is that about?
What do you mean? Have we ever gotten into that?
What do you mean get into it? Yeah, what do you mean get into it?
Know about any of that or
know what? About it?
What?
What are you talking about?
Do you ever see that stuff? It's like
my instinct is to say yes. See that stuff. Okay.
Or do you ever did it ever happen?
Gift me food, welcome. Thank you, Flip. Okay.
Has whatever happened?
Flip, I'll send you a burger. Did you ever or did it ever
Yeah. What do you what?
You know what I'm talking about?
No. This guy's getting mad cuz I'm kicking the barrels around.
Do a barrel kick.
Oh, that's good.
JBJ, JF is on one tonight, okay? Just fair warning.
I can tell what kind of mood he's in, okay?
It's been too much content today, man. It's too much content.
We had a fun time recording our episode. It was good.
I could have gone another 2 hours on that movie, to be honest.
I mean, honestly, that movie fucking rocks. I know I gave it a low rating, but...
Deep rocks.
It is, like, hard to watch also.
Sorry, are you telling me...
Sorry, Mr. Hutpole. Yes.
Are you telling... Stefan, you were on YKS?
Yeah.
Is that what it's called?
So hold on. So people are going to be able to hear, for the first time, Stefan and JF talk to each other?
Yeah, and believe it or not, it's about one of the 7 topics we've ever talked
about. It's amazing. The innovation that's going on is amazing.
Yeah, I'm kicking some more barrels down here, by the way, if you guys want to help with that.
It sucks.
It was a good episode, though. Hey. It was a really good episode.
It was good. It was funny. It was funny.
Are you going to add clips in post?
Chinese Dead Blossom Jesse says, why did I get gifted a sub to this guy? Okay.
That's the funniest thing you could say.
Quizzes Iraq, for Arch tomorrow is not the last big save. That's next Friday.
Yeah.
For Arch tomorrow is... the Ghostbusters one hasn't come out yet, right?
It's your show.
Yeah, well, I do these in advance.
I know.
Oh, no, he's turning into the Joker.
Hey, Luke, Luke also getting addicted to Bellatro, by the way.
Oh, buddy.
Pretty cool.
What's up, Game Tapes? Yeah.
Hi, Game Tapes.
Stefan, can you get down here?
Are you guys in the game even? What? I'm just jumping around like an idiot.
Yeah, I'm around. Oh, fuck.
I will say Ghostbusters is the best movie of any of this month. So
that's really
which Ghostbusters is it?
Afterlife.
Welcome to my world.
Oh my.
Yeah.
Hey Stefan, check this out.
What?
I got an egg.
Yeah.
Who the fuck banned from stream? Welcome. Sorry, Anonymous. And you appeal it's your anonymous. Ban. Feel free to appeal your ban.
Okay, let's hey guys, let's go fight some evil aliens, huh?
I have not seen either one of you. I don't know what you're doing.
Are you in here?
I don't know, man. I'm like bouncing around this thing and there's a carrot. Are you guys in this thing with me? I don't think we're in the same thing.
That we have to be. Wait, what the fuck? How come I can't get in the door here? Oh, we have to choose a mission.
Because you didn't. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god.
We're going to play the game lightly.
The glacial strata. Better than the condo one, you know?
Oh.
Marie Kondo?
Yeah, okay. JF, keep it going.
I honestly don't even know what either one of you said, so.
Luke is on that Bellatro ship.
Bro, are you high?
I'm really happy. I'm really happy.
JF, are you high?
No, dude. But I do have the munchies, dude.
Oh, you know what it is.
Do something with your life, welcome. And... thank you, Anonymous. It's Flick about 10 gift subs. Whoa!
Thank you,
wow, thank you. That is so nice. Thank you. Hell yeah. That is very pimpy.
Cheers. Hey, in a little, which one of these fucked up nasty drinks back here should I drink off the table
God,
from a couple hours
how
ago?
How many do you have left there? Like, all of them? You,
yes.
Okay, I will say, I'm a little worried. You had one that said, and I'm completely serious here. One of the drinks that you got.
Don't spoil it. It's too good. That one's too good to spoil.
I know it is. It.
There's an energy drink with a warning on it that I've never, ever, ever seen before.
Are we playing without JF?
Wait,
bro. I don't think I'm in the thing with you guys.
How are you not in the?
If you have the game running, you're in the fucking.
You should be in. I'm gonna invite you again, Jesse.
Okay, let's all go to where the big orb is.
What orb?
No, you're not in the.
Ten gift subs. Thank you,
Splinkerbell.
Thank
you
so much.
You're in the right game. You got to join the lobby.
Yeah, you got to join the lobby.
Splinkerbell, thank you.
Thank you so much, Splinkerbell.
I don't see where I can even join.
No, you're not in here. You're not in here. That's fine. That's okay. Whoa! I'm a Winklebot triple 10 gift subs. Holy shit! You guys want Kufanya Night to happen?
What is going on?
Wow! You guys really want Kufanya Night to happen? Oh my god!
This is gonna really take the wind out of the sails of. My Kufandi night that I'm doing.
Were you fucking doing Kufandi night also?
Honestly.
Yeah, I thought of it. I thought of it 10 minutes before your guys started where you guys thought of it.
You know what's so bad is you would do it better too.
You honestly would. You honestly
would say that.
No, you would.
You would do it better.
Hey, Flip.
You would do it better.
Thank you for the gift sub too. Ants are eating my lunch. And Anonymous, thank you for the gift sub too. Getting kicked in the tingles. Thanks everyone.
Let's talk about it, okay? Let's just fucking actually jazz with each other.
Okay, I gotta
Kong week.
Yeah,
I mean, a masterwork.
Thank you, 10,000 Sam. Thank you, thank you. I mean, Wonka week, unbelievable. That to me, that's the week of the year.
Deflecting by making it about me.
Your pussy is my appetizer.
When I see JBJ, I just this is what I want to do. We're not worthy.
Okay, all right. Oh, that's okay. You're okay or whatever. I'm kidding.
Hey, don't try to get on to me about the flubs. You guys missed the first 5 minutes of the stream. Go back and watch.
DBJ, aka JBJ. I mean, come on. What are we talking about here? Star Gamified 73 months. Welcome back. Thank you.
It's weird JF is trying to like make it into a thing because he said JBJ once. Now he's trying to make it a thing that he... like, oh, no, I meant to say it every time.
JF, are you not in the fucking game yet?
You guys just watch the tape. Yeah, what do you want me to be? Scout, gunner, engineer, or driller?
Oh, right. I guess we should figure out
what if you watch the tape, the first time that JF says JBJ, you can see his face kind of twist a little bit. Like, he's like, oh, shit. And then he has an idea. He's like, I'll just make it so that I did it on purpose.
I missed this earlier. Right.
And it's not a flub.
Those 10 gift subs from Splinkerbell, those were 500 total. Thank you so much, Splinkerbell. I'm sorry
good
for missing
gravy.
That.
Gravy. Thank you, Splinkerbell.
And thank you for 501 to Jesse Clark is 5'9".
Yeah, that's true,
actually.
That's
not true. That's not true, okay?
Welcome to my world.
Thank you, Splinkerbell.
That's fine.
Thank you so
my proportions, you can't go by proportions because I do have like broad shoulders, so some people think I'm stout, but if you use landmarks in the pictures of me, if you use nearby landmarks, you can intuit I am 5'10".
Well, I'll just ask one of your most recent Discord members and stream viewers whom you've had intimate relations with. So just give me their username and I'll ask them.
It's not happening.
It might happen. It could happen.
I'm not gonna fuck a fence.
I'll be the gunner.
Is honestly not anyone I would trust with my dick. I'm just saying.
Okay. Would you suck on them?
Suck on them.
Yeah.
No.
Would you?
No. And the only reason I'm taking any time to answer at all is because I know that every one of these questions is a trick.
To insert at all?
Interesting question. So.
Yeah. Hey. Thank you, Queen. Did the dog not show up there? One sec. Would you do mutual hand stuff
with a Discord participant?
Would you fuck Bam Bam, the pit bull?
Don't ask that. I'm trying to ask a serious question. You don't have to make this about dog fucking.
It's the fuck a dog challenge.
If one of your viewers said, JBJ, I'm such a huge fan of yours, would you pull me off if I tug on you?
I don't think I would go for that, JF.
You would say no?
Mm.
What would you say, JF?
Go ahead, JF.
I would say I'm happily married.
Smart.
All right.
Thanks, Dasher. Here we go.
So happy to have won the DBJ Fucker Fan Contest.
Oh, my God.
Wow, there you go. And Hard Rock Cafe official, welcome. Thank you, Cash.
Oh, my God.
All right.
That's incredible.
JF, are you in here?
I think so. I see one of you walking around.
Oh, yeah, you're in here now. Okay. I'm a gunner. You're a scout.
Unsanctioned contest. I just want to make sure that's clear. It's unsanctioned.
Mission launch.
Nay, you jeez.
Thank you, Butts.
DBJ, I'm going to be in Baltimore next week.
That can't be true.
And I'm going to have a lot of condoms. I don't know. You're going to have a lot of condoms? I'm going to have a lot of condoms so we can basically do whatever we want.
We could do whatever we want because we can. I'm not basically not going to run out for a day or two.
All right.
Do you guys think that there could be a form of contraception that is just one big human-sized plastic sheet?
Yep. Absolutely. Can I also say this was almost the name of the stream? Bitcoin and milk.
That doesn't make it. Oh, that was a different thing. I'm sorry.
He's doing his own thing. Yeah. He's just on his own little planet.
Sorry.
You're talking about full human insertion.
Well, that was the naked gun. They did the full body condom.
Oh, that's true. That was a joke from the naked gun.
Great movie.
I don't think I would
need
it.
It is good. And, some of those guys in that, the guy who played Nordberg, I think he's got a long career ahead of him.
Yeah, JF has his jersey.
From when he played a football player in a movie.
You got to get rid of that jersey now, okay? Because he wants it bad.
I know. Oh, shit. Okay.
What the?
These guys are already here, gang.
What the hell? Fuck a fan 12, welcome. Thank you, Chop Your Wood.
What is my mission?
Well, yeah, what are we doing on this one? I didn't look.
You collect things.
Okay, what are we collecting?
It says up in the top right.
Aquarks. Yep. Where are the aquarks?
I'm not entirely sure. I haven't done this exact mission type.
Okay.
Oh my god. I just saw where they are.
Where are they?
Oh my god. They're in the hotel room of interested DBJ stream viewers.
Nope, that's not true.
Oh my god.
I suppose I will have to be losing this mission then since I will not be going to those hotel rooms.
Holy cow. I can't believe it. They're in there. And oh my god, I just saw this. The mini fridge isn't one of those mini fridges where when you take stuff off, the weight is triggered and you get the room gets charged automatically. So you have a chance to go to the corner store and replace it with a cheaper item.
Right,
oh my god.
JF.
Hold on.
Look at me. Look at me for a second.
Okay. Here's the thing.
Thank you, Splinker Bell.
Okay, here's the thing.
That was a really good one.
JF, turn around and look at me. Oh god. Oh,
I'm sorry. I didn't know where you were.
Oh, we have to dig over here. The glowing blue spots in the walls.
Yep. Got it. That's all I was trying to show is that that's where you're looking.
Yeah. Hold on.
Thank you.
That was kind of a quiet peep. One sec.
Quiet peep. Activating peep.
Of that action on the inside. Like I said, that hot mustard is my jam. I love this with nuggets and just usually putting it on burgers.
Yeah, he's actually right about
that. Hot mustard on burgers.
No, he's right. Yeah, he's right.
He is right about that.
Hot mustard on burgers. I'm not saying. I'm saying I haven't seen it.
Shut it down. Nobody eats.
Thank you, Splinker
Hot
Bell.
Mustard is good.
It is. It honestly
Ooh,
is.
I actually like that kind of pizza too, with the red onion.
It's me.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Wow. Food. The food is hitting tonight.
It really is, JF.
JFJ.
JFJ. Yeah.
JFJ.
Jack, I do remember that. Yeah. I do remember that.
I think I just collected an awkwork.
Okay, that's good. Oh, right, because you have to call the mule, and you have to put stuff in the mule.
No, you can come and dump it into this big
thing. Yeah, you're actually supposed to put it in that big thing.
Pizza, pizza.
Oh, okay.
Peep this out.
Hey, thank you, Splinker Bell. Love that one. Love that one. Thank you, butt son.
That one's nice, too.
I'm so glad I added that one, dude.
Hey, JF?
Yes, sir.
We got company.
Scout, right?
I'm Scout. Yes, I'm Scout.
Can you get that thingy out there?
I honestly have no idea what anyone is talking about, so you have to be more specific.
You have a grapple gun. You should be able to get...
Yeah. I have a grapple gun?
Yes.
You should be able to get up there.
They fly now?
There's a fossil up there, JF.
I see support tool, traversal tool. Oh,
traversal
that's the grapple
tool.
Gun.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, I'll just do that. Guys?
Grab the fossil.
Take that food, throw it away. Throw
Thanks,
it all
Broca.
Away. Shut it down.
I'll try again.
Nobody eats.
Okay, so what do I do after I get up here?
Just grab it.
Okay, I died.
You died?
Okay.
I got you.
I don't know how that happened.
Well, because I took fall damage.
Thank you, brother. You're a true... I think that is not true.
Hey, here we go. Thank you. Cat named Cash, thank you.
It's Cash.
The sky people are coming, so we better ride our birds. We'll get Sigourney Weaver a new body afterward. The mother tree is glowing, so Awa won't let us fail. I'm fucking my big
Sing
blue
it,
one
Demi.
With my sexy ponytail.
Yep.
I think
okay.
I'll stick it later
I'm
into that big crazy whale. The sky people don't stand a chance when they launch their attack. I'll shoot them down with my arrows because I'm big blue cat, I'm big blue cat.
I'm big blue cat.
Guys, we got company incoming.
Heads up, Jesse. No, not everybody treats their fans like you do.
I just didn't expect to come in today and just have to deal with this joke. Like, I really didn't think that was going to be the vibe.
No, you're right.
That I was going to have to somehow
Oh, come on. Sorry. Jesus.
Was, but I didn't want to sound stupid. Is it?
It sounded like Spy Family.
It did.
That was cool.
How the
cool.
hell you know what Spy Family sound like?
Because it's good. Thank you, Mac.
Stephen told me to watch it, and I watched it with my kids. That was cool. How do I get more of my grapple?
You have to call down some more
ammo,
I think.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I've got an aquark, I think.
I just want everybody to know I made up that stuff about DBJ. None of that was true.
I knew that.
I'm still mad about it, and you can't fix it.
Hey, great work, everyone. Did we miss a gift sub? Charm City Bad Boy, welcome.
You...
Thank you, AGF Pupper.
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay.
Did one of you put, like, the golden rock in there? The big gold rock?
I don't think so.
Welcome
to my world. JBJ Fantasy, welcome. Thank you, Ballistic Heck versus Ferrar.
Thank you. What would happen if you did put the gold thing in there?
It would be good. I'm just making sure that it makes
What
its
the
way in
fuck
there.
Is happening right now?
Okay, I did do it, but I thought it was bad from the way you were saying.
What is happening in the game right now? White Deadblossomjesse, welcome. Thank you, Saris. And Senpai Haver, welcome. Thank you, Anonymous.
White Deadblossomjesse is my least favorite one.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's right.
Yeah.
Thank you, everyone.
How do I get... Okay.
Wouldn't mind a senpai my own self.
Yeah. How do we get more ammo?
We have to call for it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta find some more shit here.
Yeah. How do we know where to find more shit?
We just, like, look around. But can you also put the grappling hooks down and we can, like, traverse them or what?
I just found another awkward. It was just laying on the floor.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that was probably one that I threw.
Dead Bolsom Jesse wannabe. Welcome. Thank you, Flip.
Sign me up.
Yep.
It's always nice when you realize that people have just reached the point where they're just like putting Dead Blossom Jesse into the search function of Twitch and seeing what account has come up.
Yeah.
And being really good. That would be funny if that came up on screen.
it's really good when that happens. There's a fossil over here.
And we thank them for making us feel good.
Salacious Clunge, 16 months. Welcome back. Thank you. Welcome to my world. Beer Idiot Virtual Inanity. Welcome.
That one should be deleted, though. At a certain point. This is British Joe
Biden. Oh.
I know what the hell.
Sorry, Splinker Bell. I'm sorry.
What the hell's going on with his Muff Eater? Muff Eater. Mr. Muff Eater. Billy Bob. Ba-bam.
Whoa.
You know how to do it.
Tell
that was cool. Sorry, Splinker Bell. Thank you. And thank you, Gary. Ba-bam.
Ba-bam.
That was really fucking cool.
I want to hear the Joe Biden.
Splinker Bell, here you go. Here you go. Oh, you're going to play it again?
I don't know how, but I want to.
Jesse Acid Jazz Farrar, welcome. Thank you, Anonymous.
What on earth?
Splinker Bell, here you go. One sec.
Make them feel. If you can make somebody feel something, whether it's a good thing, obviously, you want to do. If it's a bad thing, they're going to let you know it either way. But the goal is to...
Jesus Christ.
What could possibly precipitate...
Well, he's probably talking about haters again or something, right? The Pussy Destroyer, welcome. Thank you, Lil Stinker. And thank you, Splinker Bell. Sorry about the sound alert thing. I'll try and figure that out.
If you don't have haters, then you haven't made it.
Yep. DBJ, do you agree with that?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I think Peep is insane to say that. Thank you, Splinker Bell. Here we go.
It's raining like hell.
Wow, it's really coming down.
Wow. That honestly looks like you've just encountered a giant in Skyrim.
It does.
Wow. We should have enough for a resupply.
He actually put captions on that.
I know.
I don't think I've ever seen one where he's done the captions before.
Cucumber Sandwich Pog, welcome.
That's a reference to my stream. I was talking about cucumbers.
Okay.
Oh no, what the fuck happened?
Oh my god.
Where we at? You get off where we're going. I find it where we at. I don't really give a shit. Don't really give a fuck. Fuck TikTok.
What she sees. Thank you, Mac, for that one. And Jazzy Jesse, welcome. Thank you, Anonymous. He was fully nude there. Yeah.
He wasn't fully nude. Don't say that.
He was half nude.
Say he had a thong on and you could see his butthole marks from outside of the thong.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I guess it's acceptable nowadays.
Yeah, apparently it is, JF. If you can
give me a baby's head.
That's good.
I'm burning. What day is it? Welcome. Thank you, Splinker Bell.
Oh, you already know what day it is.
What am I looking for here, by the way?
You already know what day it is.
NH Sox fan, 75 months.
Stefan not picking up the clues. That's fine.
What day is it? Oh, yeah. Hold on. I know what day it is, Jeff. Just a sec. I know exactly, Jeff. I know exactly what day it is. Okay.
Goofball.
Yeah.
Mr. Choate, how you doing?
Sorry. Casey Flynn, 32 months. Welcome back. Thank you. I know. I know what day.
Mindset.
It is. It's gonna be.
You messed up. It's
what?
That was Peasant Mindset. You messed up.
What? Oh, thank you, Peasant Mindset. Thank you.
Where are you guys
I know.
At?
Look, I'm all over the place right now. Thank you, Cash. Hold on. I'm going to get attacked here, I think. Oh, shit.
We are not even close to being in the same rooms.
No, I'm going to leave here. No. I need help. I need help from my friends.
Buddy, I don't know where you are or where I am.
I don't know what you...
I'm in hell. Okay, here we go. We're fine now. Hi, guys.
Stefan, I mean this with love, but the experience of playing with you is just watching you disappear into the middle distance as you sprint away and then hearing you say, I'm dying. Where are you guys?
Yeah.
Where did everyone go?
That's
did everyone go?
That's right. I know. That sound alert is very quiet. I'm sorry.
Which one?
The Pat one.
You know what it is when you take the sound alerts directly from clips, it doesn't really do any pumping up the volume.
I know.
Sorry about that. Right?
Yeah. Well, hold on.
There's actually a program called Audacity that it's actually free, which is crazy.
But sound alerts has a built-in functionality
And I thought that for once I would try it just because it made my life a little bit easier. But of course,
that's
we can
insane.
Never.
That's insane. That's insane.
You gotta rip down the clip. You know,
rip down the what?
Audio. What? The clip.
Okay, Jeff.
What is wrong with you, you goon?
I'm shooting this thing's okay. Big green ass.
Does anybody have nitro?
Your pussy is my appetizer.
Nitro penis?
Nitra. Nitra.
No, I don't.
You get a nitro penis at Starbucks, they upcharge you $1.50. It's annoying.
It's the red stuff. We need 80 of it to in order to.
I just deposited, I think, 6.
I'm depositing a bunch of stuff. There we go.
What's the best conspiracy theory you can think of aside from aliens,
thank
of
you,
course?
Mac.
Ooh, I would probably say the 9/11 stuff, to be honest there. Some of the inside job stuff, some of the things in terms of, you know, did things really hit the Pentagon,
supplies
stuff like that
right
as
here.
Well.
Okay.
There's a lot of stuff Pentagon. That's out there in terms of that. So that's the first thing that comes to mind. I think there was a documentary, a conspiracy documentary on YouTube called Loose Change. Like how could, you know, jet fuel, which is kerosene, actually burn and melt metal to some, you know, so that way buildings, you know, would fall and stuff like that as well. It's kind of crazy to see there. But naturally, there's one of the biggest
things. Did you
know
about
this, DBJ? The owner
I'm learning
of the towers
about it for the
actually
first time.
Took out an insurance policy supposedly a few weeks before
the first
that,
time.
which seems a little suspect too. There's a lot of weird things about stuff like that.
Thank
so,
you, Cash. I didn't see
I don't
who
believe
else
everything
played
that we
th-
saw
thanks,
that
everyone.
Day was necessarily exactly as it happened. There were a few things that may have been a little weird. So, a little
yeah,
bit
9/11,
extra
a little
for me
weird.
To you. So I hope that actually follows through. And before
it's,
I get the review.
The main
going
thing about 9/11
here,
that I've noticed is that it felt,
you know,
so out of the
do.
Ordinary.
You already know what we got to do, right? What event from your past
oh
do
my
you
God.
Want to see a recording of?
Thank you. Thank you.
Ooh. I would like to see the look on my parents' face when I was born. I would like to see the look on actually the family that was around, maybe in the hospital, the people who were there. Mm. I would like to kind of see that experience because I have no memory of that at all. Naturally, none of us do. But I would like to see just what that meant to them and basically me finally coming into the world and
basically me.
All of those crazy, crazy things that really make you think. You know, I mean, if you guys like that answer, give me a baby's head here in the chat. Let me see if you see a baby. I would like to see my birth.
It just
to
keeps
be honest.
Getting
I would, not
more
literally,
insane.
Yes, not literally.
That's correct.
But I would like to see when I'm born and just to see my family at the time to see how they look, because I've seen them in pictures. I have a lot of pictures of my family when I was very young.
Thank you, Dasher.
D Magnum. I would like to kind of see that.
39 months. Welcome
that
back.
Would be
thank
wild,
you.
To see my aunts, to see my uncles, to see my grandfather, to see my great uncles. I would like to see the people that
infected
I have
Ted.
Never
welcome back.
Really
39 months.
Seen,
thank
you.
You
know, like that. You know, at that time, I think that would be a wild experience.
Yeah.
Because it would be a brand new experience. I don't really want to go back and relive really anything that I remember, but I would like to see. I would
that's
like to see
also
my birth,
haunting,
to
right?
I would
that's
like to see
yes,
that actually works.
Yeah,
really haunting in its own
cool.
way.
Yeah,
of like he doesn't
very
want
heavy.
To live. There's nothing in his life that he would want to live again.
Very, very heavy. Essentially, he views his entire life as being a mistake.
Well, okay, when you put it like that, it's kind of bad.
Yeah, a little bit.
Hey, feel better, Bonky Donors.
Oh my God.
Sorry about.
Back, back injuries in this stream, huh?
Yeah.
Sweet. I would I guess if it were up to me, I would probably just stick to whacking my thing for a little while, Bunky.
Yeah.
Numbers,
but you have to imagine if you're willing to go through that pain, it probably does feel quite good.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Your thoughts?
Hey, thank you, Mars.
Oh,
hold on.
If I had to
hold
imagine
on.
Jacking off, I would have to imagine that it feels good.
Big
no, self suck.
Yeah, I know I did this bit this morning, but
yeah.
Hey, okay, Stefan, what day is it?
Well, this is going to be really loud. Sorry.
Just fix
it. Jesse, when I launch the fucking thing, it changes the volume amount every time, even when I adjust it.
What?
I'm playing the thing, right?
I don't know.
Okay, anyway, whatever.
It's Little Friday.
See, I'm not gonna do that because it's funny when it's really loud.
AKA Thirsty Thursday.
If you're nasty.
Yep.
It's a big one too.
There we go.
Oh, hey guys, I got another one of the Aquards.
Oh, nice. Where'd you find it?
I just kept wandering around until I saw something vaguely bright, and then I hit it with a hammer.
Wow.
Yeah, I threw one next to the drill there.
Are we not supposed to be putting them away, right?
No, like, you can't. You are.
Yeah, we are supposed to be putting them away.
We need five more fossils also.
But I guess your point of view is just somebody else will clean up your
what
mess.
What event from
you.
Your past do oh you my want God. To see a recording
It doesn't
of.
Matter. I mean,
thank you,
butt
son.
It doesn't fucking matter.
Ooh. Nothing matters.
I would like
got
to
it.
See
no, as long as like the as we're like making
born.
Progress, then it doesn't matter.
I would like
matter.
To see yeah. the look on actually the family.
Everything's
that was
bullshit.
Around
very
the hospital,
okay.
The
very humbling thing.
What do you guys want
to
go look for some fossils?
Experience because I have no memory of that at all. Naturally,
Jeff, I'm with you right here. Let's go up over this way.
Meant to them and basically me finally coming into the world and all of those crazy
can you put down a grappling hook or whatever
think, you know I mean if you guys like that answer
can't you
give
don't
me
you put stuff
little,
down that we can traverse on
no that's the other
chat.
Guy
see, oh, okay. baby. I would like to see my birth to be honest I would not literally not literally but I would like to see when I'm born and just to see my family at the time to see how they look because I've seen them in pictures I have a lot of pictures of my family when I was very young at the yeah. same time, but I would like to kind of see that. That would be wild to see my aunts, to see my uncles.
Am I the zipline guy?
Grandfather, to see,
really?
I'm the zipline guy.
My great uncles. I would like to
no,
see.
No, I guess I'm the zipline guy.
I
thought I was the gunner.
Really seen, you know, like that.
Yeah, oh, I have
gunner
a grappling.
I think that would be
oh, cool.
a wild
okay.
experience. Because it would be a brand
oh, wait,
new
I'm making
experience.
Some stairs
I don't
right
really
here.
Want to go back and relive really anything that I remember. But I would like to see. I would like to see my birth. Hmm. To be honest, I would like to see how that actually works.
Oh yeah, I am the zipline guy.
Cool.
Cool,
I think. Kind of crazy at the same time.
Look at me.
What event from your past
yep.
do you want to see
oh,
a
boy.
Recording of?
You're fucking kidding me.
No. Nope.
Is it doubling
like
or are people
see
just still playing?
I
genuinely
on
don't
my
know.
Parents' face.
We
when
have
I
no
was
insight.
Born. I would like to see the look on actually in the family
about
that was
this.
Around,
I feel
maybe
like,
in the
I feel
hospital,
like I might have a little
people
bit
who
of
were there. I would like to kind
really,
of
what
see
do you
that.
Think?
Hell yeah, Ali, let's go.
Because I have no memory
I feel
of
for
that
the sake
all.
Of our
actually,
friendship that I'm not
do.
Going to say what I think.
But I would like to see just what that meant
you think we're
to
stupid?
Them and basically
not
me
what I said.
Finally
and
coming
okay.
to the world.
Thank you. I think we're actually quite smart.
All those crazy, crazy
you
things that really make you think. You know, I mean, if you guys like that answer, give me a little,
yep.
give me a baby's
yeah.
head
yeah.
here in the chat. Let me see if you see a baby. I would like to see my birth, to be honest. I would not literally, not literally, but I would like to see when I'm born and just to see my family at the time to see how they look. Because I've seen them in pictures. I have a lot of pictures of my family when I was very young at the same time, but I would like to kind of see that. That would be wild to see my aunts, to see my uncles,
so
to see my grandfather,
last,
to see my great uncles. I would like
thingy.
To see the people
okay.
that I have never
fossils.
Really seen,
okay.
you know, like that, you know, at
kind
that
of,
time. I think that would be a wild experience.
Yeah, where are the fossils?
Because it would be a brand new experience. I don't
be
really
want
to go back and relive really anything that I remember.
Where's the aquark?
But I would like to see. I would like to
should
see my birth.
Down
to be honest,
the,
I would like to see how that actually
okay.
works.
I threw it down.
That would
way.
Be kind of cool. I think. Kind of crazy.
You threw it down
at the same time. What's the
yeah.
best conspiracy theory you
oh,
can think of aside
oh my
from
God.
Aliens? Of course.
What
ooh.
The
I
fuck?
I would probably say.
Thanks,
the,
everyone.
The 9/11 stuff. To be honest, there some of the inside job
don't
stuff. Some of
them.
The
what are you crazy?
Things in terms of
yeah.
you know,
there's the
aquarium.
You understand
really the Pentagon stuff like that as well.
Thank you.
There's a
Stephen
lot of stuff that's
ass,
out there
his
in
ass
terms of that. So
outside of a bar,
the
saying, thanks everyone. Thank you.
I am my own grandpa. Welcome. Thank you, Sether the Can.
Change.
Hey, we're 10 away. Holy shit! Kufany and I might actually happen.
Kerosene actually burn.
Stephen, we better start thinking of ideas.
We have two ideas for
stuff like that as well. It's kind of crazy. To see
barely.
There. But naturally, this one of the biggest things was.
Okay,
I believe,
what do we have? Okay, we got a couple soundboards coming up, but they're not super crazy.
Insurance policy supposedly a few weeks before.
Whoa! Kufany night is happening!
About stuff like that.
Jim and Cat here, thank you so much. 10 gift subs for total 40. Wow.
Exactly as a
thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god. And it's drowning out the peep.
That actually follows through.
Peep this out, commenter. Welcome. Thank you, Rally.
Welcome to my here.
Thank you, Jen and Cat here, so much.
Really funny idea. Thank you,
Kufany night. It's happening.
Do, right?
It's happening, folks.
What's the best conspiracy theory you
oh
can
my
think
God.
Of aside from aliens?
It's broken.
Ooh.
I don't.
I would probably say the
no.
9/11 stuff.
No, 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 no.
To be
no.
honest,
no.
some of the inside
we...
job stuff, some of the things in terms of you know, did things really hit the Pentagon? Stuff like that as
here's
well.
Here's my question: do you guys want to spend the next
stuff that's out there,
45
in terms
minutes
of
to
that.
3 hours
so
looking
that's
for
the
five
person
fossils
that comes
so
to mind. I think there was
the
a documentary.
I think we should move on.
Hey,
we
want to find some fossils. Why don't we go check out
like
the,
you know,
U.S. Congress?
Jet fuel, which is kerosene, actually burn and
that's
melt.
It's extremely disrespectful
to
our elected representatives.
You know, would fall and stuff like that as well. It's kind of crazy.
Oh, Jesse, would you fuck anybody from Congress?
One of the biggest things was, I believe,
Dianne Feinstein. Is she still a congresswoman?
Towers actually took out an insurance insurance policy supposedly a few actually, weeks
actually, I think it's the other way around. Congress is fucking you guys.
There's a lot of weird things about stuff like that.
Oh, that's interesting.
I don't believe everything that we saw that day was necessarily exactly as it happened. There were a few things that may have been a little weird. So
I'm thinking about it, and I'm finding it quite compelling.
Oh, she was a senator, too, actually.
I hope that actually follows through. And before
I know the difference between those two things. Great. Here,
you know what we got
to
do.
Don't you guys have to learn that in school or whatever?
You already know what
we yeah,
do, right?
And I'm learning all the time, and I really love it.
To see a recording of?
I do love to learn.
I would like to see the look
There's
on
no
my
way
parents'
this is
face
still
when
going.
I was born.
Yeah, I'm telling you that
I
it's
would
broken.
Like to see the look on actually the I, family that was around maybe in the hospital,
turn that
the people who were
shit
there.
Off.
I would like to kind
How
of
do you
see
skip
that
a sound alert?
Experience because I have
I don't
no
think
memory
you can fucking
that
do
at
that.
Okay,
not
can
for
I
me,
I'm going
to go you got to go to the sound alert's
I would
dashboard.
Like to see just what that meant to them.
How do you guys not know this?
Mars says it's not broken.
The world
I think people have actually paid for
all
these.
All those crazy, crazy things that really make you think.
Oh, thank you,
you
very
know?
Much.
I mean,
thanks so much, everyone.
Like
we do appreciate
has
it.
Has become
little,
oppressive to the point of pure insanity.
Let me see if you see I would like
it
to
makes
see
streaming
birth,
easy in one way and hard in many others.
Not literally.
Exactly.
But I would like to see when I'm born and just to see my family at the time to see how they looked, because I've seen them in pictures. I have a lot of pictures of my
family. Maybe turn these ones off, Jeff.
Very young at the same time, but I would like
to
see that.
Oh my God, there's no way that still says cued on it.
To see my uncles, to see my grandfather, to see—
How many more are there?
My great uncles. I would like to see the people that
I've never really seen. Let's just focus on something else.
How many more are there?
Let's just talk about something else.
I just want to know how many more are there.
Because it would be a brand new experience. I don't really want to—
I have deactivated sound alerts completely.
That I remember. But
is it
going to
play those ones first?
I would like to see my birth, to be honest.
I don't know.
I would
know.
Like to see how that actually works.
Well,
that would be kind
people
of cool.
paid
like,
for
kind
them,
of crazy.
Right? Thank you, Cash.
What's the best conspiracy theory you can think of aside from aliens? I would probably say the 9/11 stuff, to be honest there. Some of the inside job stuff, some of the things in terms of, you know, did things really hit the Pentagon?
Do we have to go to the drop pod?
Yeah, we do.
There's a lot of stuff that's out there in terms of
follow me, everyone.
So that's the first thing that comes to mind. I think there was a documentary on YouTube called Most Change.
If you want to live.
You know, jet fuel,
I'm going the right way.
Kerosene actually burn and melt metal to some, you know.
Please make it stop. Welcome, thank you, anonymous. Thank you, Johan.
Stuff like that.
We're working
on
it. It will stop soon.
But naturally, this one of the biggest things was, I believe,
just glad to get a chance to talk with you guys. You know,
yeah, of course.
Living alone, it feels, you know, can feel very isolated.
Which seems a little suspect too. There's a lot of weird things about stuff like that.
Here come the waterworks.
I don't believe everything that we saw that day was necessarily exactly as it happened.
Misa baby,
welcome.
That's what they call
weird.
Misa baby, thank you for
a little extra from me to you. So I hope that actually follows through. And before I get the review,
okay, is it done?
Get in there.
Hold on, I'm gonna take these fuckers down. Fuck you.
You already know what we gotta do, right?
Oh. Hey, here we go.
A male prom.
There we go. There
can
we
you,
go.
Can you get rid of my camera so I can eat a snack?
What snack are you eating?
Nay, you jeez.
I'm gonna. I'll actually show it, but I'm not gonna eat it on camera.
Thanks, DA.
But
thank
it's gonna
you.
Be a combination of
Christ.
And then you get that flavor
of
course
this
right after.
Cheese
so
stick and of course
is,
these spices.
Like
I'm just gonna shut up.
You're eating a stick?
That's definitely 100% right there for what it is jumping on.
I can't talk at the same time as the sound. It's like a fucking nightmare.
It's fine.
I swear to God, I don't know how you people exist in this space.
This is what your stream
okay.
is like.
Okay, DBJ snack time. Here we go.
I just heard
it's not.
Donkey underscore donors, and apparently he wasn't.
Thank
doing
you, Splinker Bell. Oh, you just turned your
he
camera
was
off.
Trying to eat his turds out of his ass.
That's what they asked you to do.
Oh, that is to turn it on and make
like
it bigger.
I set a bad example as an older brother.
I didn't turn my camera
Thanks,
off at all. Is it gone?
Yeah. Why did it go away?
It actually did go away, but
okay.
I can still see you, but it's
I
not.
See, but
say,
it's, I didn't
Tom
change.
Saying your stream is exactly like this is the most hurtful thing that I think he has ever said to me. I think it is deep. It is deeply, and I'm not doing a bit. It's deeply like knowing that that's what he thinks of me.
Yeah,
is very troubling and difficult for me to accept in this moment.
Your stream is the same, except for there'll be a song every now and then that's like, I hurt my penis a lot. I hurt my penis a lot. I hurt my penis so much.
Okay.
My penis doesn't work.
Yes, that is true. Tom has revealed that he is using his experience from being on which is not an experience of a regular stream. That is an experience of Tom Walker is on the stream. Tom is on a stream with sound alerts on. Let's annoy him.
JF, put the sound alerts back
on,
please.
That is what your experience was.
Okay. Look. Hold on. I'm going to.
I promise you that that was unusual.
I want to play a couple of pieces
of
people.
But anytime
because
I have a guest on, they just want to bother the fucking guest.
Well, it's fun to bother the guest. But look, people played peeps while there was some other stuff going on. We couldn't hear them, so here we go.
Cock.
Okay.
A nice
I think that's my favorite. I think that's my favorite
which is
one.
Great yeah. to hear.
That one's pretty. That one's pretty.
But it's taking it's a little bit longer than usual. So I got to.
Nestor Gates
my
asking
D,
Ian,
like.
Have you ever seen Bo Burnham's inside? Okay. And let's play another one here.
All right, Nestor. All right,
okay, Nestor. All right.
Blast. So there was a small issue with that. It's been corrected. Thanking so much to Frankie and Rachel for being the first two who received the.
Okay.
Frankie and Rachel.
Yep. Yep. Okay, sound alerts. We're gonna turn sound alerts back on if you behave yourselves, everyone. Okay.
That's absurd.
Yeah.
That's insane to just say that and think it would have any effect.
I think it might.
Well, now what is the snack you're eating? I didn't get to hear. What
yeah, what
it
was it? You said it was a stick of some kind, right?
Yeah, it's a cheese stick and some pretzel crisps.
Cheese stick is good.
Yeah.
And so is pretzel crisp. Jeff, looks like your penis is in here, in the sick bay.
Why? Oh, just because it's like a gross-looking thing.
Yeah, it's pretty big, though.
Yeah, can they hear me chewing? I'm sorry.
No, that's fine.
No.
I like
no one
it.
Can hear that.
I like it.
No one can hear
I
that.
I think it's good.
Actually, I haven't had dinner. I forgot before I started streaming that I was doing this and then also had agreed to do Demi's stream after. So I'm like, I have to eat.
Are you serious? You're overextending
it might be
yourself.
It might be Luke's stream because Luke is the one that invited me.
Yeah.
Luke has now said, huh, in the chat.
Implying that it is Luke's stream.
Sorry.
No, Holly Luke Shapes is on. Thank you, Butt Sun. And E. Goldfarb, welcome back. 4 years. Thank you. That's on Sunday. That is
on Sunday night.
Yeah. That's on Sunday. But hey, Howl's here. You know what that means, everyone.
Do you?
Mr. Chode, how you doing?
All right. He's not Mr. Chode. Mr. Chode and me.
Can you sing your DBJ parody song again?
I don't even remember.
Yeah, that
it
would
was.
Be good.
That was really good.
Well, just approximate it.
Yeah.
I'll do it in the shower later.
Come on, do it on here. I'm studying here 17 months. Welcome back.
Now I'm embarrassed.
Come on, I want to hear
we're
it.
All waiting.
Come on.
No,
we're all sitting and waiting.
I don't want to.
Come on.
I don't want to.
Come on, JF. Yeah.
No. DBJ, what's your favorite song parody you've ever done?
That I've ever done?
Yeah.
That's an odd question.
Okay, then redacted. Retracted.
I don't actually know.
Okay, I don't care. I don't give a fuck anyways. Who gives a shit? I don't care about you.
Oh my God.
I like the, I did when I was doing Drinker Food as the main like parody thing that I was doing that sort of got me into that. I did When I Fall in Love by Nat King Cole.
Uh-huh.
But it was When I Eat My Snack. And
oh, yeah.
I enjoyed that a lot.
Does that one go?
Are you asking me to sing? It's like, when I eat my snack. I'm not doing real singing.
You're doing good. This guy can
be
sing.
Be delicious.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This is not real singing.
Yes, it is.
Sounds fucking amazing.
Or it's not real singing.
Are you trained?
Nice outwing.
Do you want me to do a joke answer or a real answer? Because the real answer is absolutely I fucking am. You know my fucking ass knows music theory. Circle of damn spits.
Well, you can hear it.
Yep.
I think it's paid off in a major way. Ooh, is that a little bit of cheese going on the pretzel crisp? I see you, player. Yeah. A little cheese on the pretzel crisp. Let's
Hold
on.
Good.
Hold on. This is from earlier. Let's Here we go.
Cheese and pretzel? Okay.
Myself with a ring light on. So this is a little creepy. So give me a thumbs up if you guys like what you're seeing so far, if you can appreciate what I'm doing right now.
I like this a lot.
What do you think about me? With the ring light on.
Ring light on.
Oh,
so,
shit.
Let me know if you appreciate me.
I just put a little bit of cheese on my pretzel crisp.
Convicted of tax fraud.
Imagining sending some of my
2018, but they've tried to hide this.
Is that true? Splinger Bell, is that true?
When confronted about this, they said Uncle Sam can suck me from the back.
Yeah.
I'll fuck his ass if he comes after me.
I know they're still committing wire fraud. Check under their computer desk. The motherfucker got wires everywhere.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Nah, I'm just playing with
holy
you.
Holy shit.
DBJ, what's the relative minor of D flat? I believe that would probably be B flat, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yup.
Yep.
Yup.
Yep. I'm gonna go upgrade my guy. Make sure to claim your perk points, everyone.
Oh, well, what? Okay, well, you're so smart. What note is this?
H.
Yep. That's B, stupid.
I like that.
Come on. What are you doing with Luke? Or Demi?
Oh, tonight? I think we're just playing Fortnite.
You're playing Pork Knife?
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
On stream, you're playing it, not in real life.
That's kind of... Stream is real life, kind of.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Stefan, let him have it.
Yep.
Oh.
DVJ, are you going to play Dragon's Dogma 2?
Probably not.
Really?
Not because I dislike it. I mean, it looks really interesting to me. It's more like... It just has. I don't think it's gonna make the cut.
Really?
There's so much stuff.
There's a lot of stuff.
On the spring sale. I bought like 4 games, and I have some stuff that I want to stream too. And I just like. I don't think I'm gonna get around to it. There's so much left in, like a Dragon Infinite Wealth, and
yeah.
There's also like. I want to play We Love Katamari. I've never played that game.
Tom. Thank you, Robot Ghost.
This is
Hey guys, mission's about to launch. Get your asses in gear. Thank you, Robot Ghosty. Thank you.
Poopy hey. And you said you have played Balatro or you're not going to? I can't. What did you say? Come
on, guys. Me? I play the fuck out of Balatro.
You do. Okay.
Did you get gold stakes yet?
Yeah, I've been on the stream backseating Stefan a couple weeks ago. Yes. I have not gotten the gold stakes. I also fell off of Balatro.
Wow.
Balatro is tough. It just...
Outwing!
Outwing,
thank you so much for the
5 gift subs. Thank you so much, Outwing. Hell yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
DBJ, do you see they're like adding new stuff to Balatro?
Already?
Yeah,
like different stamps or something.
Different stamps on the cards or something. I don't know. It was leaked in the sub.
Like more seals?
I think so, yeah. Maybe. But it was also seals on Jokers too.
Fuck.
And there's a rumor. There's a rumor that the big Lethal Company update is coming in like a week or two.
Very excited.
So that's gonna be. I mean,
be a game changer.
That's going to be a game changer.
I gotta say, I do feel like Balatro has cured me of Marvel Snapitis a little bit.
Wow. You know what's nice about Balatro?
The same kind of itch. Yeah.
What's nice about it is that it's single player, so you can just like leave it.
Yeah.
That's very nice, I think.
But I think also it has like the there's a word for this that's escaping me, but it's like you know, when there's a very addictive substance, and then you go on a less harmful substance after that.
Yes, methadone.
Yeah.
Yeah, but there's a name for like that, like chemical effect or something, which
you're
is like
weaning yourself off of it, basically.
Balatro has that same, Diet Pespia. It's like it scratches that same itch. But the other thing about it is it's not on my phone yet.
It's going to be is the problem.
But right now it's not on my phone. So in order to play it, I either have to go to my PC or get out the Steam Deck, which is, of course, very convenient, but still not as convenient as my phone. So it's like, oh, I want to play a game. Do I want to play Marvel Snap? No, I don't want to play Balatro. Can I do that right now? No. Okay, well, I guess I'll go do something else.
Yeah.
And it's like, that's working right now. So yeah. I don't know. Maybe that's good.
What
by the way, how much time do we have left before the end of the stream?
53 minutes.
Okay. I'm taking over-unders on whether or not we will be able to complete a refinery mission in that amount of time.
Oh, this is the one we have to do the pipelines. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
This one is really... These are fun.
I think we have... This is really fun. It's just, like... I don't know that we are MLG pros.
If you tell me what to do, I can do it. Yep. I just don't know what
this'll
to do.
This will be easy. We got this.
I'm not... JF, I'm not blaming you.
I literally have no idea what I'm supposed to even be doing. I don't know what I'm being asked to do.
So, we need to build pipelines out from this big thing that we're standing on. Wait, JF isn't here.
I don't know where you guys went.
What?
So...
Do you think you can find us?
I'm starting the pipeline.
Stefan Heck and Jesse Farrar have been implicated in a wire fraud scheme that involves catfishing older women with the promise of helping them increase the lubrication in their vaginal canals.
Jesus Christ, comments, why was it? Why Stefan would it say said, that?
Vaginal?
The god of this world. All you fuckers must bow.
Oh my god.
Thank you, Splinter Bell. DBJ, I'm building the pipeline.
Yeah, me too.
What do you mean... Oh, you're going over here.
I'm building a different
pipeline. Where do you have to build it to?
On the map, there should be like a purple zone.
Oh, I see. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so you're building one down there.
Your pussy is my appetizer.
And yeah. Do we have to connect them? Oh, shit. Okay.
We just need to connect each one back to the one thing.
Okay. Because there's what? There's... Okay, so you're drilling... Three. Okay, I see. Okay.
I'm just drilling straight down to
yes.
it.
Yes. Yeah, yeah. That's good. Sarah's, I think so. I think I will. Probably like early afternoon tomorrow. So you're building the pipe right now? Okay, I see. Oh, that's fucking cool. And then we've got one right here also. Where do you want to go? So you're building that one down there. We've got another one all the way over there. Jesus Christ, that's so far away. Oh, JF just left.
I don't know what he's up to.
I don't know.
What happened? Did something good happen?
Yeah.
Life happened, JF. It's all around you. You're missing it.
I feel that way sometimes, brother. I am standing on the big machine, and I see no
your
one.
Pussy is my appetizer.
I don't see anyone.
It's fine.
Oh, there's you.
Shit.
Thank you, Turtle. Where do we go?
Well, I'm building.
Tell me what to do.
Stefan, can you please tell your friend what to do?
JF, you gotta build a damn pipe.
Got it.
Alright, did you find that helpful at all?
I guess all I need to know now is where I build the pipe to.
Up your ass.
So if you press tab and bring up your map...
Nay, you jeez.
It should have, like, purple places on it.
Yes.
And those are where we're building it to.
All of them go there?
There's three different places.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah. So try to, like, look for one that isn't already being built towards.
I'm building towards the far one. Oh, fuck.
The far one. That's great. That helps.
Yeah, yeah. Pipe goes here. Never gets old. This lead back to the shit. Oh, my God. Okay.
What?
Actually, that's fine. Hold on. I'm good. Check this out.
This is a crazy game, man.
Yep.
Yep.
For real.
I only see one purple thing anywhere on the map.
There's one that's a bit further away that I'm building towards right now.
You can also build out the pipelines that we have already laid out.
Hey, thank you. Scotty, thank you.
There's two, and each of you is doing one.
Yes.
What would I do?
There's three. All you
see. Where's the third one?
The third one, I'm not sure. I'm building down towards one right now, though.
Oh,
building out to mine, and then we can look for the last one.
Like, how are you even supposed to look for the last one?
By pressing tab and looking around.
Correct.
If you don't want to help, it's fine. Just say it.
I'm just telling you what I would do.
Yes. Oh fuck.
If I had more helpful help to provide, then I would be providing it.
More helpful help. Okay. A helpful helper.
You're doing a good job.
That's me. That's me.
The helpful helper.
JF, I think your like team forward attitude is more important than anything else, and that's what you've been providing.
That's a note I can take. Thank you.
The hell do we get down there?
If you need a driller to make a weird little path for it.
Possibly. I'm just trying to see if I can. Oh, wait. Let's go like this. We'll just go around. This is so stupid. Okay.
Christian Gunnar, I think the game is actually pretty entertaining if you're playing it. I don't know whether that makes it a great stream game. I hope you just have to be entertained by our.
I might just be doing a bad job, but I am trying to build a damn pipe right now. So, okay.
Don't say that.
Pipe.
I'm trying to lay my pipe, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Great job. I'll hop in your Discord.
Okay, I think I actually am getting close to it.
Sorry.
It's okay. I'm not mad about it because it's a joke.
It's a joke.
I can take jokes.
Oh fuck.
Even when they're fucking like not true. Even if they're not fucking true.
Okay.
Oh, so that's it right there. Okay, so we're almost there, actually. All right.
DBJ, trust me. I think everybody can tell just from looking at you. There's no way you'd be laying the pipe to somebody in here.
All right.
I mean, really? Why would they even? There's no shot.
When is the
Again,
next?
Again, this is a trick, and I will not be falling.
We are due for another pipe night. I feel like.
How do you say stuff like this? Wait, is this the thing right here? No, that's just like a.
Oh fuck! Okay. God damn it!
JF, you're seeing one that's already built, I believe.
Oh.
So there should be one that isn't built.
Oh, you know what I saw? I saw an already taken Ebo nut.
Yes.
Yes. No, it's like a big geyser.
Okay.
Like,
well,
clear.
I don't see none of that.
This is a little tough. This map is a little bit tough to parse.
Yeah. I just don't know where the I don't know where the fuck the third one is.
Well, Stefan, look around. Are you not able to see it where you are either?
I see. I'm right by one of them. I'm very close to one of them. And then the other one. Oh, I see. No, wait. That's the one you did.
Reports indicate that Jesse Farrar was defeated in a spirited one-on-one basketball against his daughter recently. When reached for comment, Jesse's daughter simply said, "My dad is not him."
That is true.
I'll be turning off text-to-speech very soon.
So, JF, another way that you, thing that
Thanks
we gotta do is build these. So if you look at these joints, you'll build that one and then build the next one, etc.
Oh, cool.
And
Got
they
it.
Need to be built out.
Got it.
But also, turn around. There's a bad guy.
Guys?
Ah! Thank you, Scotty.
Only I could see it, but JF did comedically pause and kind of look around.
Just for you.
Okay, I'm coming back.
I appreciate it.
So I've got this one going here. I just don't know where the third one is. But the pipeline's looking pretty cool. I built a huge ass pipe.
Yeah, which is not actually good, but.
Wow. It was kind of the only
I think
way to
we
do
had
it.
To.
So,
yeah.
Unfortunately.
It's more pipe to defend.
Yes.
And to build.
How long does it take to build? Oh, it takes like a while,
long
huh?
Time. Yeah.
Oh, Stefan, this is Chris, like a roller coaster.
It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Should I request the pump jack?
Yeah, that's part of it.
Request accepted. Stand okay, we got a
Hey, Stefan, I found this fucking bug.
What kind of bug? Oh, what is that?
I found this weird bug. It's from the meteor.
Oh, sick.
Oh, turn around, there's a gross guy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. We got the pump jack locked and loaded.
Okay. So, what... Oh, right, because we have to go here. You have to hold. You have to hold E on everything, basically, right?
On each, each thing in sequence.
Okay, that's gonna take a while. That's fine. I will do this. So we just have to find the third purple thing.
I'm gonna try hunting down some leads for some places that it might be.
I died.
Bro, you died?
Yeah, I launched myself off the pipe.
Oh my god. I don't even think you can take fall damage in this game.
You definitely can.
No, I don't even think
I found the last one.
Oh, cool. Come and rescue me. Thank you. Hey, thank you, JF.
I'm giving you some potion, my guy.
Thank you. I need the potion. Thank you. Thank you, pal. Thank you, JF. Okay, let's
Oh, there's a big glyphid acid spider right here.
Okay.
And he just did
I also
acid
died.
Where are you?
What?
You're right over there. You're right over there. Okay.
I'm up in the meteor exploded area.
Okay, hold on.
Am I the only freaking one of us that's taking this freaking game seriously and this freaking mission seriously?
Hold on, I'm just gonna build this pipeline. One sec.
What?
Well, I'm right by it.
You're right by.
Ow!
I'm not mad. You can hit me without standing in this.
Well, I'm. Well, it's fine.
It's fine. Yeah.
I'm in a lot of pain.
So. I can start building the pipeline out that in that direction.
Okay.
So is Fortnite any good right now? What's going on with it?
Yeah, it's everyone is playing Fortnite right now, huh?
I need to be honest, and I don't want to get down on my friends who all have opinions about this.
Okay.
Anytime somebody says this new season is so good,
Stoke.
Or this season sucks,
yeah.
I'm
yeah.
like, it's the same game. I don't yeah. know what the difference is.
That's true.
At all.
Yeah.
I
the difference
I
is really... like there's a sword in one, or you can like jump really far in another
who's
one.
Who's the who's right? the main
you can kind who, of that in all of them.
Who's
though.
Like the main skin yeah. that you wanna play? You wanna you know what I mean? Like what's
I,
the
I have no clue. I have no clue.
It's not Peter Griffin, right?
No.
Zeus
he was in the last one.
Zeus and Hades? Okay, that is pretty cool.
I don't think there's anything you could have said there that wouldn't have gotten the response. Okay, that's pretty cool.
Now that's what I'm yeah, exactly. now that's what I'm talking about.
I'm Stefan. I think that was
all right. You know what? You know what? I don't yeah. like Fortnite, but that's really cool.
You gotta admit.
I just played Fortnite for 100 hours in the last week. Okay, Fortnite kind of sucks, but that's pretty cool.
PUBG fan coming in peace. You know what? I kind of like what you guys are doing over there. Okay. You know what I would love to see on like a sports team's Reddit?
Your
is
wiener?
It, yes, but is a fan being like Calgary Flames fan coming in like aggression? Fuck you, suck my dick.
Wouldn't They'll never do that.
Wouldn't you respect that so much more?
I would love that. They don't do it. They have their little team flair on there, but
I
that's
know.
About it.
Well, they don't want to get downvoted. Right?
Oh my god. I hate down dudes.
That's my don't even say that word. It's my nightmare to be downvoted.
The pipeline is looking cool AF right now, I gotta say.
Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna get down there.
Yeah, that's true, Mars. Done diddly
done. DBJ, are you a big Reddit user?
No. I mean now if you are having like a technical issue, you have to be.
Yeah.
That's true.
But you do identify sort of as Reddit, right? You were saying?
I act Reddit. I love Reddit. I do go on Reddit. I think Reddit is epic. I do think it's awesome. And
yeah.
thank you for the Reddit gold, kind stranger, of course.
Yeah. Right.
And of course, thank you.
Yeah. Oh, Zednod, yeah. Editing a post after the fact to complain about being downvoted is so funny every time that happens. Oh, downvotes.
Like when you ask questions
yeah.
on this
okay.
subreddit.
All right. So I just shared my opinion and I get downvotes. Cool. Okay. I see what the subreddit is like.
Oh, I gotta send you guys... Actually, I think that like maybe we can read it on stream because I was maybe gonna use it as a bit for Fucked Up Jeopardy 5, but I
okay.
don't think I'm going to.
Is that next Sunday?
Jeopardy 5.
Or
no,
next
that's
Saturday.
That's in like 3 weeks.
Okay. Alright. Have you announced who's on it
this
yet?
This Saturday.
I'm not
is,
on it, am I?
Yeah. Another pipeline established. No.
Oh.
It's
options.
It's going to be Chibli.
Ooh.
Prezzo.
Okay.
And Demi Lardner.
Wow. Okay.
I'm not familiar with any of those people, but it sounds like a
it's
good
time. It's going to be really, really sick. It's a really good crew. I think the show's going to be really good.
That's going to be good.
It's on April 13th, so it is a bit of a ways.
That's close
this
to
Saturday,
my birthday.
I got Medieval Street,
ooh,
which is also going to be really good.
Dapper Gent Games, welcome. Thank you, Silby. Thank you.
Tip of the cap.
Other good Reddit thing is when someone posts something that's like a quote from, it's like a song lyric, and then everyone else starts
God.
A reply chain where they do other lyrics from the song.
I'm just trying to get the answer to the question. I don't want to be a part of your little
crap. I fucking hate that so much, dude.
Ugh, there's Reddit. Annoying.
Sucks. It sucks ass.
What is Medieval? What did you say?
Medieval stream, including caveman mode, is
Saturday. Now, what is caveman mode?
Well, it's included.
What do you mean it's included?
Well, it's mainly a medieval stream. So
okay, sure.
Don't get too hung up on the caveman.
Well, I am getting hung up on it. What is it?
I feel like you're totally missing the main. It's medieval stream.
Yeah, but what is
buddy?
The
that's
main
the
main
last thing you should have said if you didn't want him to get hung up on it.
Yeah,
that's
true. Actually,
that's like it's just like an included thing, but it's not like the main focus is medieval stream. And it includes caveman mode as well.
Thank you, Scott.
Intriguing.
So I sent in the Discord the article that I found, which is from like a pastor's website where he answers Bible advice.
Yeah.
And I just find the interaction really, really funny.
Okay. Oh, shit. There's a bunch of bugs here. Guys, there's a bunch of we got company. And their company is Bugs.
Bug Company?
Yeah, I've heard of Bad Company, but Bug Company?
I've heard of Lethal Company, but Bug?
Yeah, I've heard of that too. I actually have heard, I've heard of that too.
I'm a gamer.
I'm gonna start the pump sequence.
I wanna start the pump sequence.
Okay. I got a pump sequence you can start.
Me and Stefan at the TwitchCon hotel.
Pumping my ass.
Actually, it might be me and Jesse at the TwitchCon hotel.
Yeah.
Do you guys think that, Jave, who do you think you're more sexually compatible with, me or Stefan?
Ooh, that's a great question.
That's a really good
question. That's a great question.
I kind of wonder, Jesse, if you and I are sort of redundant sexually.
I mean, are you generous and you would do anything for her and you would eat her out every night for the rest of your life to make her happy?
You guys are you guys are the same class. You're the same fighter, different costume.
Yeah, I'm basically one of those guys. I don't even care if
I get
pleasure.
You think I'm alt one? You think my ass is alt one?
I think you guys have the same build.
Yeah.
There's supplies over here, by the way. I don't know if.
Oh.
I took mine.
Where?
Okay, I'll take some.
Oh, right here.
Right over here. Yeah.
I'd get Jesse pregnant, I'm seeing in the chat. Very cool.
Okay.
I think that's you.
I think so. I don't think that people are like.
Your pussy is my
appetizer. You.
Thank you.
I don't think impregnating you is the kind of weird that they are about you.
Do you think you could get pregged up?
No, but I think that is the kind of weird people are about me.
Yeah, I could see that.
We actually finished this one. Well, we haven't finished it yet. We might.
We did surprisingly well, though.
And the threat isn't high enough for us to probably die here. So.
Yeah. This one is fun. I like building the pipes.
This rocket powered zombie. You can't picture me inflated. Go and check out a stream from about 4 years ago. Different times.
Yeah.
Bit of a different routine in those days.
Yeah.
Seeing a clip and I don't know when it's from and I'm like, oh, is Jesse having an allergic reaction?
That is exactly what it is.
It is, yeah. Oh, our pipe broke.
Somebody
son of a bitch.
I can skate along and see if I can find where it
is. Okay,
It's right
there.
It's right here.
Yeah. I got him.
I'm fixing it.
I can't find it.
It's right here. DB, welcome. Thank you, Anonymous.
DB, the lucky recipient.
Are they all broken?
Thank you, Anonymous.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, yeah, they probably have spots along them that broke.
Let's take a look.
I'm preparing a pipeline.
There's a line that my guy just said, which is, look at me, I'm Stony Rock, which is really funny because that is a celebrity in Dwarf World, is a guy named Stony Rock.
That's really good because you're only like skateboarding on two things. Yeah, that's really good. Okay, I fixed this one, I think. No, never mind. No, not fixed.
Are you going down the long one?
Yeah, I got this one.
Going down the line.
Got it.
Okay, I think I see where the last one is.
Yeah, this one's good.
I see where the last one is.
That one, yep. Nice job, everybody.
Nice work. Oh, the middle one, I think. Hashtag middle pipe.
Of course it's the hashtag middle pipe.
God, this game fucking rules.
It is so nice.
There we go. There we go. Hey, Omnivore. Two gift subs, thank you.
Thank you, Omnivore.
There we go. Thanks so much, Omnivore. Let's go. Who is in charge of my swag?
My wife was just telling me something about the Obamas.
Yeah?
I can't repeat it here, obviously, but yeah. I'm joking.
I know.
Relax.
Your wife has good politics.
That's right.
Yeah.
Well, she used to date Barack, right?
And of course, in this universe,
she's gonna have tells to tail out of school.
In this universe, he's known as Barack O'Stoneba.
You gotta spend. How much time did you spend on that? That sounded like off the dome. Okay.
That was one of the, he was saving that for fucked up Jeopardy 6, but he decided to let that one go. Yeah.
Thanks, Dasher.
Thank you, Dasher.
Oh, I got it.
God,
they're fucking up our pipeline.
The bugs don't
like
pipeline.
When we're done with this, you should look at that article that I sent.
Okay.
Which one is it? A or the?
Poncho. I like the taste. No poncho.
Are those the only three? There's only three articles.
Yeah, it sucks, huh?
Toronto. Damn.
Verse 1. I'm a penis genius. I'm a semen Jesus. I wanna see it. See it. See it. See it to believe it. I wanna get to know you. I wanna meet your boner. I wanna touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Yeah. Touch it. All alone, eh? Pre-chorus. I suck big dicks like every night. Hee hee. Yeah. All Natu.
Cool.
Who is that?
Wow. Kind of cool though. All not
it's interesting.
It is interesting. Okay, I'm gonna fix the pipe down here.
It's something to think about. That's Mozart. Okay.
Yeah. Thank you, Sox.
Oh God! Thank you, Sox, and thank you, Omnivore, for the 699th gift sub.
Wow! Thank you. Check this out. And the 700 club. Thank you, Omnivore.
Oh,
wow! Thank you so much. Holy shit!
Too kind, brother.
Thank you, Omnivore. Thank you so much. Let's go. Let's go. Omnivore going in the chat.
You guys don't have a conception of the 700 club, do you?
That's is that Pat Robertson?
Oh, you do know.
Yeah.
That was so annoying.
I grew up something of a right-wing Christian. I was a fundamentalist Christian.
Don't say that. First of all, it's stealing valor from people like me. That shit was so annoying because it would come on like after something you were watching. It's go, what the fuck is this crap?
Oh. But and you was you, on after you, football you didn't or... like it, right? You thought it was bad?
Well, it's still church. Like, yeah, I'm... You know, like, even if you're a weirdo kid,
when I
you're
look
still
at
not
you,
like...
It makes me feel better than good, and what I see is you and me together forever. I'm knocking on wood every kind
thank
of
you, Lord Cougar.
I had Mormons come to my house today.
Really?
Are you serious?
Yeah. I thought they weren't doing that anymore.
Did you fuck them?
Especially not out here.
Yeah.
Did I what them?
I said, did you fuck them?
Did you fuck them?
No, I actually felt bad, because normally, like... Thank I would you. At least give them the time of day, you know, like...
2150, welcome. Thank you, Silby. Oh,
yeah,
wait.
I mean,
hold on. We hit the sub goal
like
again. I'm going
to
turn that off now.
It's not like they're trying to steal money from me. Like,
thank you, Silby.
Thank you so much, Silby. Thank you.
Yeah, I get what you're saying.
You know.
They have evil ideas, of course.
JF, we hit the Kufandi goal twice.
God is
I don't
good.
Know, I don't know that those two, like... I don't know that those two 17-year-old dudes necessarily have... like fucked up minds that I need to like fight against.
I don't think it's your job to. I think they're probably more of the victims in the scenario that we're talking about as opposed to.
Exactly.
Were they like, wearing their stupid shirt and tie? Like a bunch of dorks?
Yes, they were.
Not really.
Said it was like 30 minutes before my stream, so I couldn't. I was like, I can't really get into a thing with them now.
Yeah. You could have invited them on the stream for a dialogue, but, you know, I guess we're different.
Let's not even worry about winning hearts and minds, I suppose. Yeah.
DBG would rather win farts and
behinds.
Yep. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
What did you say to them? Did you say, listen, I'm sorry, I got to work? Or what would you like? What do you
I said,
say?
I'm at work, which was something close to correct.
And they said, oh, okay. Sorry, sir.
Honestly, one of them tried the hard sell, which I appreciated to be straight. And went, is there a better time that we could come back?
Oh, yeah, okay.
And I was like, probably not. Like, probably not, but I appreciate you, you know?
Yeah. You did say, I appreciate you.
I did. I think I say that to everyone.
I don't mean to harp on it. I just find that kind of interesting, like, what non-committal non-sentences you find yourself uttering. Because I have a hard time with this, because when we would do the call-in show for YKS, I would often find myself saying, have a good one, to just everyone, and it was so automatic that it became very embarrassing to me. And now people say it back to me, and I don't even know how to, like, engage with it. But
saying
like,
have a good one is okay. I know, Elglow, welcome back. Thank you. 5 months. And Drew, thank you. Here
it's
we go.
Almost it's been 1 year since Smokey Robinson released his Gazims.
That's right. All-time great album cover. Could not tell you the content of it, but
well, a lot of sexual stuff, I think.
Ah. I appreciate you. I appreciate you.
Yep.
Yeah, that's.
Hey, have
the
a good one.
Oh shit.
Have a good one.
Nice work.
I fit in there. Yes,
I fit in there is incredible. Yeah.
I fit in there.
I also know, like, maybe they're psychos. I don't know. I would guess they are,
yeah. Doesn't mean you have to blow them away when they get on the porch.
Yeah, and I also don't want to act like... I feel like there's a lot of people who would act, like, offended or take offense at a stranger trying to talk to them.
That's, yeah,
and,
for sure.
And I just don't want to be that guy, you know?
Yeah.
We did good there, guys.
I would like to be the kind of guy that talks to strangers.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm really that guy. But also, every friendship or relationship of any kind that I've ever had has come from talking to a stranger. So.
I'm going to try and get DBJ. Can I put your camera back on?
Yeah.
It like disappeared on its own for some reason. It's like just not there anymore. Did I put it under something maybe? No, it should be there. Huh. All right, one sec, DBJ.
Yeah, whatever.
One sec.
Yeah, whatever.
So demanding.
Hey, Luke, good luck with this guy tonight. Honestly, good luck.
For real.
Maybe I'm hangry. Maybe I'm hangry.
Get him back in the computer chair. Maybe it'll be a different story. I don't know.
No, this chair soothes me. The couch soothes me.
Yeah.
Really?
Well, I kind of have to. The computer chair kind of sucks.
There we go. You're back. Okay, hold on.
What's your computer chair plans?
I don't really have any. Looking at the prices of everything and how bad they are and how everyone is like, all of the chairs that people recommend are of types that would not work for me at all. Like, when people are like, get the Herman Miller Air. Like,
yeah.
It's like, first off, I've seen Key and Peele. That's very funny. It
I
is very
seen
funny,
that.
The sketch.
What is that? Yeah.
It's a good sketch.
Aaron. It's the funniest thing I've ever seen.
It's funny. Swoopaloop, 37 months. Welcome back. Thank you.
Sort of make you piss yourself laughing kind of funny.
Right on. I think we've got a Key and Peele hater in our midst.
No, I love Key and Peele, like desperately and dearly. I think there's two sketches that I listened to throughout all of my high school and college years.
Yeah.
Just like unfunny people repeat over and over. And so I hate them.
I gotcha.
But I love Key and Peele. What was I saying? Like, the Herman Miller Aeron chair is like a mesh chair that, like, you can only sit in one way.
Oh, see, I like being able to sit in the chair a lot, like, of ways.
Exactly. I need that shit.
What's the other way you sit in it? Do you ever do that? You ever go up?
Let's see. Hold on. Let me put you in.
Wait,
big...
I gotta look at this. I gotta look at the stream.
I'm going big mode here. Let's see.
You ever go this way on a bitch?
Oh, dude, all the time.
Well, I can't really see how you're sitting. I just saw you raise up a little bit.
You know, like squatty potty style?
When I'm drunk, yeah.
Okay.
Otherwise, I don't think I would ever... Because when I'm drunk, I'm moving around so much. But I don't think normally. I do like cross my legs under me a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you look
like
cool.
I'm sitting that way right now. Yeah.
Yeah.
JM actually does look fucking kind of cool.
Yeah.
Like, not as a joke.
That's what I'm saying.
It's just kind of a chill way to hang.
Yeah.
Yeah. And the shirt also, like, makes him look like he's sort of, you know, he's packing some guns on those, on those arms, right?
Yeah. The tight arms on the, Hey, thank you, Canada, for your medium sized shirts
there
being so flattering. Hey.
Yep.
Bless up. Bless up, Canada.
Yeah.
Yep. I wish it was more of a zip up. But
Jeff, hanging back in the cut a little bit, you know?
A nice zip up shirt would look really good.
Like. It would. And they're comfortable too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Especially like you can wear it when it's hot or when it's a little less hot.
Let that chest hair breathe. The yeah, okay. Well, we got recommendations for other members of the Herman Miller family, the Sail or Embody. DBJ, they're coming highly recommended.
I don't know. I think I'm probably... I might reupholster what I have.
Reupholster?
Yeah, why not?
That's... I don't know. Do whatever you want. What are you sitting on? Are you sitting on, like, a big, like...
I'm on my couch right now.
Yeah. You're streaming from my couch right now.
What's your chair, you dildo?
It's some, I actually don't know anything about it except that, like 6 years ago or 7 years ago when I was in Chicago, a friend of mine, I was looking for an office chair cause I was working from home, and, a friend of mine was like, do you want mine? It sucks. We're trying to get rid of it. And I was like, okay, well it's something. And, I got there and I took it home and I was like, I wonder why this sucks so bad. And they had assembled it backwards.
Oh.
So I just unscrewed it and put it back together, and it was a really nice executive chair that I looked up at one point. It was like a couple $100s.
Yeah.
That's awesome. And I was like, do you guys want this back? It's kind of expensive. And they were like, nah.
Right on.
Yeah. And that's been my chair for like 7 years.
All we do is win.
It's kind of showing its age.
Yeah. Well, we all are.
For COVID. Real. Honestly, Turd Dude, 74 months, welcome back. Thank you.
Have you guys tried walking over some of these carrots?
Yeah, they go bouncy.
What do you
mean? Well, you go bouncy. You go insane.
Oh, my God, yeah.
Oh, Stefan, show the article I sent.
Oh, yeah, one sec.
He doesn't know how to read.
I know how to read.
Let's see it, champ.
Okay,
I'm
going to read it right now. You sent it on Discord, right?
Yep.
All right. Loading up the article. Here we go.
Jesse, I'll hook you up with my friends over at Crandall Office Furniture, okay?
That works for me.
We'll take care of you.
All right, here we go. LaVistaChurchOfChrist.org. Doesn't the Bible say, it is better for you to plant your seed in the belly of a whore than to cast it upon the ground? Question. I was reading, does sexual immorality, porneia, include masturbation? And that's like a hyperlink. And something I read in the Bible constantly came to mind. I don't remember the exact...
Your pussy is my appetizer.
That's not in the Bible.
That's not in there.
Thank you, Cash. I don't remember the exact... Is that in the Bible? Is that actually in the Bible?
It's a long book.
Yeah, I haven't read the whole thing, so... I don't remember the exact book, chapter, or verse, but the Bible does say that it is better for you to plant your seed in the belly of a whore than to cast or spill it upon the ground. I believe that this was talking about masturbation, possibly also pulling out, but I think God allows us to know if we can afford another child. Answer. Interesting. You tell me that you read something in the Bible, but any Bible search engine will tell you that the statement is not in the Bible. Even a search of the phrase on Google will bring up site after site explaining that the quote is not in the Bible, but it is a Middle Eastern proverb. Thus, you leave me wondering why you lied about having read a statement in the Bible that doesn't exist. By the way, the quote is false. In the Bible, prostitution is constantly labeled as a sin, Leviticus 19:29. Sin is never recommended as a better choice.
This is a minister doing, like, fucking Reddit reply guy.
Oh, yeah, because then this person writes back. Question.
Yeah.
I didn't say I read it. I said it kept coming to my mind.
Yes.
You were quick to call me a liar. Answer me this. Well, hold on. Let's. Thank you, butt son. Mines are a mystery. Click on one. Animals be goaded. Welcome back. 33 months. Thank you. Explodes. I fear I'll fail this game. Here we go. And switch to easy mode.
Jimmy, they didn't say mode.
It's fine.
I didn't know that was I was supposed to.
Piece of shit.
They're in a little square. I'm searching the grid. I wanna see what's there. There's no time to sleep. I've got mines to sweep. Right click a square and put a flag on there. Thanks, Buttson. And thank you, Animals Be Goated. Welcome back. I didn't say I read it. I said it kept coming to my mind. You were quick to call me a liar. Answer me this. Would Jesus call me a liar for recalling something incorrectly, or would he correct me? Remember, the measure for which you judge me will also be measured unto you. Apparently, I chose the wrong minister to open dialogue with. If it is okay with you, I will find someone that would rather teach me where I'm wrong as opposed to jumping straight to accusation. God bless.
Yep.
Answer. May I direct your attention to your own words? Something I read in the Bible.
By your logic.
Constantly
by your logic.
Came to mind.
Oh my God.
I don't remember the exact book, chapter, or verse, but the Bible does say that it is better for you to plant your seed in the belly of a whore than to cast or spill it upon the ground. I'm not a mind reader. I can only respond to what you wrote. If you didn't mean what you wrote, that does happen. But don't get angry at people who listen to what you actually said. Jesus
sir,
would have corrected.
Sir.
Or just as he also corrected the Pharisees.
I'm just replying to what you said. Did you not say that? That's just what you said.
When they misquoted or misapplied the scriptures. See Matthew 19:1-9 as an example of this. There are several additional examples in Matthew 22. Jesus often called the Pharisees hypocrites because their words and actions did not match. Wow.
Yeah.
Yep.
Wow. And Chewy Chip Ahoy, welcome back 15 months. Thank you.
And basically, and thankfully the minister correctly was like, I'm acting like Jesus. Which is always normal to say.
Yeah.
And cool to tell other people that what I'm doing is what Jesus would do. Because I'm like Jesus.
What other stuff is on here? Trending posts. My wife wants a divorce.
Okay.
I wouldn't read anything else on that website.
We do have the remainder of the Ghostbusters News Frozen Empire review that we
oh, did. That's true. Yeah. True. Okay, just a sec. Let me.
Jesse, are you interested in the movie? Are you worried about spoilers?
I feel like the trailer already gave so much away.
Well, that like, it did and it didn't.
Now it feels like what I'm waiting for in the theater is like going to be is like half it's like a half eaten corn cob already.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm like, do I just cut off the rest of the kernels?
Yeah,
just,
exactly.
Yeah.
Well, Pukey's in this. I'm sure you know Pukey.
Pukey is in this, yeah.
I don't know who that is.
Are you fucking serious? Where were we at? Like 16, about 16
I
minutes
sent you the,
yeah, yeah.
I
yeah.
sent you the timestamp link.
How long is this?
It's long.
There's only 8 more minutes of it.
All right, hold on.
It took us an hour to do 16 minutes.
So. Yeah, podcast is in it. Although
podcast is in it. I think Muncher is in it.
In the review, they say they wanted more podcast.
Yeah, so I don't know.
All right, here. I'm gonna close the game.
Pukey is basically the ghost who pukes.
Yeah, Pukey. That's Pukey, I think.
That's the ghost Pukey, yeah.
That's Pukey. All right. Here we go. Oh, I can stream it to you guys as well. Hold on.
By all means.
Yeah. Here we go. Just a sec. Okay. There you go.
Deep breath from DBJ there, but no comment. Just a simple clearing of the throat.
I don't know. Just something about, I don't know. Kumail's there.
Well, yeah. It actually appears like he filmed this like separately.
It legitimately does.
It seems like he has green screened in there.
Yeah.
It does kind of look like that.
Yeah. All right.
Well, like in a relationship with Lucky, at least I think so. They embrace, they hug. There's also a lot of talk about sex dungeons, at least in one scene, especially for a PG-13 rated film. But yeah, one thread in this movie, aside from, again, Finn Wolfhard being a Spangler.
Oh my God.
And also he
have you not seen this guy before?
No, I've not seen this guy before.
Okay. He's cool.
I'm not familiar.
He's the Ghostbusters News guy.
This is Jason from Ghostbusters News, yeah.
Yeah. He's Ghostbusters News.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sort of the authority on Ghostbusters News.
Stop saying that's Dark JF. Go to hell.
good watch bar on the Young Verse back in the day on the right.
So yeah, well, yeah.
Go Trevor.
There should be one that's more than red.
Yeah, one of the story threads in this is kind of like a little side story with him.
Is it okay to say something
Slimer,
rude about this guy's head
and
shape?
Slimer is living up in the attic. Of Hook and Larry.
Sometimes people have weird head shapes. It's fine.
And he's just like stealing all the food and he's hoarding it up there. And there's like a bunch of rappers. I mean, you've seen it in the trailers.
I'll keep it to myself.
Trevor does take the honors of getting slimed in the movie.
No,
and I know a lot of people out there, they were kind of curious. They were assuming that Slimer was going to be kind of a real Ghostbusters rendition of
it's
the character.
It's so
like,
where amazing.
Almost like domesticated. Kind of like a puppy
to bring Slimer,
he's like the pet of the Ghostbusters
all the way
but
through this.
That's never the case.
He's one random asshole in the fucking hotel.
He's in the movie for like 2 minutes.
It may go in that direction, especially later in the movie. The way Trevor reacts to Slimer, like he's excited to see
Jesus, Tom.
But this is still very much
what did Tom
1984
say?
Slimer. He's grotesque.
Don't
he's
let Jesse
one
see it.
Prime initiative in his mind, and that is to eat anything and everything. So yeah, you're not really getting that real Ghostbusters Slimer in this movie. You're getting that OG.
That's interesting.
The real Ghostbusters Slimer.
No,
that's amazing.
Booty.
That's amazing to think there is a true Slimer.
Well, and this review is all over the place. I apologize.
As hit pause.
I know.
God,
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I am. As my grand
what are you
says,
doing over there?
I was
have to talk about this.
He's doing like Council of Nicaea shit about the true nature of Slimer.
Yes, that's right.
Like.
About to tear stiff and a new asshole.
Like, no, this is just a representation of Slimer that we can perceive. It's not the real. There's different Slimers. One exists on our plane and we can understand him. Yeah. And then there's another.
DBJ is saying the smartest thing anyone's ever said on this stream, and it's about Slimer. And it like is the smartest thing anyone's ever said on there. I'm going to say something stupid here. Though. I agree with you on Born Winklevoss Trip, but this guy kind of does look like Trent Dilfer.
Great.
Yep.
As long as it's not me, that's fine.
No, yeah. Are you a Trent Dilfer fan, DBJ?
Who?
Well, you're from.
Don't read what Mike said.
Okay.
Don't read it.
You're a Ravens fan, aren't you?
Okay. I'm sorry, I read what Mike said.
Don't read that.
All right, 6 minutes left here.
Sorry. Because again, I'm kind of doing this without a script, but I'm going to go back to the OG Ghostbusters, which I guess I kind of am with Slimer. But we're going to go back to.
I kind of am with Slimer. You know, me and Slimer, we're
she's
tight.
In the movie, and not a massive role. She's in it. She's featured at the end, as we've seen in the trailers.
Can I say I don't like the way he does the slow mo from the trailer?
Any kind of gasm on the list, the gasms you don't give me, I don't think exists. You give me gasms, the gasms soft and sweet, or the kind the neighbors hear gasms if I think about you right
thank
now.
Thank you, Lord Google.
Go on, give me gasms, gasms.
I gotta listen to this album.
We honestly every do. We should do a parody song of gasms, this for gasms, Store Week.
Gasms, you get those mind gasms.
A parody gasms?
Yeah, maybe it's gasm, like deals. Gasms. You give me all types of deals.
Yeah, I think we'll compare favorably to Smokey Robinson.
I think so, right? Yeah, deals. I think that works.
Yeah.
We have Store Week next week, and then Kufandi Night will probably be the following week.
Stupid.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna hit play again. DBT, are you gonna see the new Ghostbusters?
No. Why would I?
Okay, well, there's 6 minutes left in this review. Maybe we can change your mind.
I'm gonna see it probably.
I'm going to tell you one reason why I won't see it.
Okay.
I have already seen it. I know what it is. Ooh,
Broke boy.
All right, DBJ.
There is a type of movie. There's a type of movie.
Okay. Yeah, go ahead. Thank you, Scotty.
Where you show up to the theater, and I've seen it many times, where you show up to the theater and you sit down, and before it's even begun, you know everything that's going to happen in the whole movie.
Of course.
Okay.
Right?
But pop
and
quiz.
The whole movie is just you waiting for those things to happen, and then like...
Who is Garaka?
They happen and you have no fucking
If you've seen the movie, who is Garaka?
I don't know.
Oh, so you haven't seen
just
the movie.
Just have fun with it.
No.
Garaka, it's meaningless. Who cares?
No.
It's some guy.
No.
We don't know that.
Thank you, Scotty.
Who fucking cares?
You really don't know who Garaka is? You really don't know who Garaka is?
I don't know who the fuck Garaka is, okay?
Bugin, nay, ye jeez.
Thank you, Cash. Thank you, Broca. Thanks, everyone. Thank you, Drew. Okay. Well, let's see what he says. Maybe he'll say some stuff about Garaka here.
Suiting up, Melnitz in uniform. William Atherton, Walter Peck Dickless, he's back in Frozen Empire.
Okay.
That shouldn't be too surprising. He was in the first full trailer to the movie, and there was a lot of people kind of speculating as to
that's right. Let's
what
call him Dickless.
And it was going to be
it
like,
was one offhand
was
joke by Billy.
There was
by Billy
like
Murray.
You call it, wait, so you call him Billy Murray too? Because
that's really weird.
What?
Ghostbusters News slipped up and said Billy Murray earlier, and we were like, that's insane. I've never heard anyone say that before, and now you've said it also.
That's his name, right?
It's Bill Murray.
Billy Murray.
Billy Murray?
Have you...
Yeah.
Are you...
Nobody will believe you if you say Billy Murray.
What are you talking about?
It's Bill Murray.
Yeah, this. I mean, it's the same name, right? One is...
Similar.
I mean,
one is a
hyperborism,
you know.
Yeah. Are you... Sarah says JBJ is Ghostbusters noobs.
I have to take objection with that. I have to take exception with that. I apologize.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. Here we go.
Is that it?
Yeah.
In that trailer. But no, William Atherton, Dickless, he's the mayor of New York City. So,
oh,
yeah,
wow. Okay.
The mayor
wow.
Epic. That's,
I think that's pretty much the gamut of characters. I did reference Callie earlier. You know,
it's very funny. In the first movie, he's like the head of the EPA or whatever.
Because they give her more to do now.
They're like, oh, this psycho. Cares about the environment.
She straps on the prototype, has a flight suit. There's also a great moment there where, like, her and Phoebe, they're kind of having a spat, and Phoebe's just like, you know, you wouldn't be a ghost, not her exact words, you wouldn't be a Ghostbuster if your name wasn't Spengler. And it's a shot. It's a shot. Really, no performances, you know, down in any ways. It was just some characters I wish had more screen time. I've said it like three times already. When speaking about the performances, I just want to call out, again, Kumail Nanjiani. Just stole the film for me. Dan Aykroyd on a whole nother level. You had Bill freaking Murray. To me, this was just like channeling.
Can you pause it for a second?
Bankman.
Yep.
Billy Murray.
I just want to go on record and say I think Kumail Nanjiani probably with his heart in the right place. I don't think he's evil.
Okay, it's a great thing to say before you say a second thing.
Here we go.
I think that if he is stealing the show, how low is the bar? Right? How low is the energy anywhere else?
The show isn't
Kumail,
good.
Kumail is an incredible like background. He's good at like setting the tone of humor of like when he shows up, like things sort of generally feel fun and funny.
Yeah.
Right? If he's the standout guy.
Well, he also said Dan
the
Aykroyd.
The rest of the movie, he just knows who Dan Aykroyd is.
But
okay?
he's no,
Let's
but
set
he,
this
but he,
guy aside.
But he said Dan Aykroyd and podcast were good. So
I'm just saying it's not a good sign.
Dad Milk.
I love Kumail for turning his body into a freak show. I think that's awesome. I actually unironically love that. I don't like anything else he's ever done.
Well, that's
That's like the most interesting. That's the most Jesse opinion you could have about anything.
It's a very JF opinion, and it's also an interesting intersection because he has now gone on record many times as saying that it was the most miserable thing he's ever done in his life, and he deeply regrets it. So
it is what
that intersection with your opinion
is. I should regret the Eternals.
I think he does.
All right. Well.
Yeah.
Or even.
You're kind of odd, actually.
Ah.
Wait, the director didn't want him to do it?
Jerk off over there. They don't know.
Is that true?
What's going on? They can't.
That's crazy.
Why would I order?
Big Howl.
Big Howl says
no.
The reviewer guy looks like JF morphing into Stefan. It does. I agree that it kind of looks like JF if he got injected with the Stefan serum, right? If maybe you extracted Stefan's adrenochrome and put it into JF.
You don't want my adrenochrome. It's bad, man.
I do, but
okay, thank you. Joe Verrall's 4 years at tier two. Thank you so much, Joe Verrall. It's good to see
you
again.
Joe.
Thank you, Joe. Okay, there's 5 minutes left.
Thanks, Tim.
Role's not nearly as big as 84 Venkman, obviously. He's definitely more of a supporting character. Oh, and I should mention this.
Thank you, Jerk.
The OG characters. This isn't like a bait and switch.
There you go, Joe Verrall's. Hell yeah.
Okay, maybe they have a decent sized role. Their roles in this are a good size. They don't overstay their welcome.
Did the pizza not show up?
They feel pivotal. They feel like, you know, a key point to the plot. So yeah, I was happy.
Bill Murray looks like he's having a great time there.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at him. Look at him shake that thing. Holy shit.
Clip that.
Oh, that is the most embarrassing thing I've ever seen in my whole life.
And he's stealing the show.
That is the most embarrassing
thing. He gets num num. Num 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 num
num num num num num num num num num. Thank you, Dasher. Thank you. Nice work, overall.
I think that Bill Murray looks like he's doing like one of those old man funny face competitions.
Yes.
Yeah. He's doing bitter beer face.
He is doing bitter beer face. Bitter Bill face. Come on now.
Just Billy something Murray. About the pathetic little way he's shaking his little toy is really brutal.
You shouldn't shouldn't be doing that. You're an old man. You know?
You know what would really make this for me? If you could hear, because you know they did on set, right? If you could hear the rattle of the little plasticky toy that they're shaking up at the sky on the blue screen.
The little clank of the wire on the plastic.
This is like, there's no special, are there special effects here? I don't think there are, right? This is just like the behind
on
the scenes.
I guess this is, but I think in front of him is blue screen.
Yeah. Probably. Oh yeah. Yeah.
Just wish out of the three original like remaining Ghostbusters, I do kind of wish Ernie had a few more lines.
Look at Paul Rudd.
Have
go.
I been
Look
talked
that.
Really about Paul Rudd's performance?
Paul,
like,
yes,
I mentioned
dude.
Gary Gruberson, the family dynamic, how it got me emotional. But we were like waiting for so long for Paul Rudd to put on the flight suit and the proton pack, and he finally does that. And not only that, but he's in scenes now finally with guys like Bill Murray. You know, like when it comes to Afterlife, he was not really acting with those original OGs. He was just, you know, he was a terror dog for some of those scenes.
I wish deeply that I could choose Paul Rudd's projects for him, or that somebody with his best interests in mind could pick them.
Hey man, just do the hot sauce show again. Why don't you just do the hot sauce show again?
That was really good.
It was really good. It was really good. Just do that again.
Yeah. Do that. Do panel shows. We don't have those here, but he should do that.
Yeah. Yeah.
He should go over and do QI or whatever the fuck.
What's he doing that you don't like?
This? What? We're looking at it.
Would you have told him not to do Ant-Man?
Ant-Man 1 is a fun movie.
That is a fun movie.
It's really, really predictable.
It's fun.
And in
that sense,
it's not super interesting, but it's, you know.
It's a fun movie.
I think that was a movie before the worm had turned.
Yeah, right.
You know?
Speaking of worm, what about Dune? What if he's in the third Dune movie?
Paul Rudd in Dune 3?
He would definitely rip it up as Dune.
Yeah.
Yeah, he would.
As Dune?
Yeah, he would.
He's going to be the planet?
Okay, but in book like 5 or 6, there is like a Dune guy.
Okay,
that is like the guy.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Could bring back Child guy. Man.
That's
yeah.
The whole idea.
Child Man. Could bring back Child Man.
He's not gonna bring back Child Man. I don't think he's doing that bad. He's on the Simpsons. He's on that Kyle Mooney show.
There's 3 minutes left here. Maybe there'll be something that sort of redeems the whole movie in these next 3 minutes.
And I take it back. He was on Modern Simpsons and that Kyle Mooney thing. And so I take back what I was saying about his project being duds.
Kyle Mooney's cool.
They Came Together is so fucking funny.
Yeah,
that is movie funny. Is fucking incredible.
They Came Together is really funny. Yeah. We don't get it's a shame because like that was part of the last couple of years of when comedy movies existed at all.
Yes. That movie is so fucking funny. When he like when he like fucks his grandma. Yep. Isn't that so funny?
It's so funny. What is the last funny movie release that's like a comedy? I think it's Popstar.
Yeah, when was that?
I can't think of a more recent. Popstar was like 2017 or something.
Yeah. That might be right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I mean,
Nice Guys was
2017 or 2018, I think.
Was it really that recent?
Maybe, it might have been 2016. I mean, that movie fucking rules.
Wait, when did that Ben Shapiro basketball movie come out? That was pretty cool. That was funny.
That was 2016.
Lady Ballers?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was pretty funny, actually.
I believe, based on the content of it, that it was released in 1350.
Oh, the new Beavis and Butthead movie. I mean, that wasn't in theaters, but that was very funny.
That actually was. That was funny. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna hit play here.
He kind of rescues him at the end, and that's kind of it. But now he can actually have moments
Game Night.
With Dan Aykroyd and Bill Murray and Ernie Hudson. And
I know you don't, but
it's a treat to see on screen, especially in my opinion, seeing him alongside Bill Murray. And I think really the only real criticism that I have of the film is the third act to me, it just seems a little short. Like the events and everything, it just amps up so quickly.
Jesse,
I feel like
JF, you fucking nailed it.
Give it to me, y'all. Come on.
Pacing.
Come on.
Pacing. He didn't say pacing. He might still say it.
The third act suffers from pacing issues.
Yes, I mean
the moron's reprieve.
He didn't say pacing like word for word. You called that this morning.
Yeah.
Nice work.
So why do you think that? Because JF, I think I agree with you. Mm-hmm. I'm assuming what you said is that this is something you hear from idiots about movies all the time. Is third act pacing.
Well, we were just trying to guess what his one criticism would be, so he didn't seem like he was paid off. You know.
But that comes off, so that specific criticism of the pacing in the last bit comes up a lot. Do you know why I think that is?
I don't know, no.
I think it is because somebody goes into the movie and gives it what is an extreme version of benefit of the doubt. They come into it with like the faith of the Pope, believing that it's going to be the greatest thing they've ever seen. Then nothing is happening for the entire movie.
Yeah.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. And then the movie is suddenly ending, and it's
when
wrapping
the disappointment
up.
Sets in.
Yes. Right. Yes. Yeah. Exactly. And that is when the little thing in the back of their head that is telling them that they like shit,
right?
That they're eating a turd.
Yeah.
Like that's tickling them in the back of their head, and they're not totally listening to it, but they know how they feel. Right.
Also, third acts generally seem faster anyway, right? Because more shit is happening.
Yeah. They didn't know that it sucked, but their brain knew it sucked. So that's what, and they're trying to parse that, and they're like, well, it must have been a pacing issue.
I think that's right. Yes.
Yeah.
No.
Don't look
at
that.
No.
What is this link?
Don't look at that.
That's pretty good. That's actually pretty good.
Go fuck yourself. You're banned.
Can I go back to what you were saying, JF? I actually. I think that you look really good now, but you've always looked really good because like in that picture, you look amazing. Like,
come on. Thank you. Come on.
No, seriously.
You do look
like,
good.
I think
you look
thank
good.
You.
It's the
wow,
sort of thing
nice.
Where like you should be happy that for yourself about how you feel, you know, but everyone else, we just think you're as, you know, as fuckable as a hole in the wall, you know?
Jeff.
Okay, I'm about to get in your Discord. Oh
Jeff,
boy, thank
I would right. I would fuck your ass, Jeff.
I would fuck JF's ass
yep.
as well.
Yeah.
Maybe do some mouth stuff.
That really means a lot to me. Oh baby.
This one right here. This for all my 90s kids. Let's go. Now let me take you back in time, back to some better
Libby, that's
days.
A great idea. Gay night on the like golf game?
Yesterday. You didn't have to go around
next
acting
week,
all hard. You got
gay night on the
you handle Pokemon cards.
Have a good weekend, everyone. I might do a bonus stream tomorrow. We'll see you on Sunday, right, JF?
Modern days.
On Luke's stream. Go say hello to Luke. And DBJ. DBJ, thank you for joining us.
I'd hop on my computer and cruise the Oregon
Trail. I hate getting bye, everyone.
Passing away.
And Phil Nom, thank you, 49 months, thank you.
Go back in the day when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore, but some days I sit and wish I was a kid.
Turn that shit up, don't put that up there.
All done my stream, all done my stream.